कुछ प्राचीन बंदिशें मैं आप लोगों को सुना रहा हूं। धाते घन धाकर दिखता क्रांधा। सब घिन्न की बंदिश है। घन धाकर दिखता कांधा। घण के धन के नता धागे त्रिकट धन घेण नक दिन तक त्रिकट दिना घेण तक धन तक तक धन तक धन तक था कद झगड़ कल गुंडा कद झगड़ कल गुंडा कद झगड़ कल गुंडा ता कद झगड़ कल गुंडा कद झगड़ कल गुंडा कद झगड़ कल गुंडा ता कद झगड़ कल गुंडा कद झगड़ कल गुंडा कद झगड़ कल गुंडा अब दिन की बंदिश सुनिए दिन कल गे धा कड़न कत्र धग धगना गिलंद कट कल गे गन धाता धाते धागे नागे दिन कल गे धा धा
Monica, kindly put off the music. We are beginning the program, and we welcome our professor, our vice chancellor, with us. Welcome, sir. Thank you for joining in, and we start the program now.
नमस्कार, सुप्रभात। हम आज के कार्यक्रम का आरंभ दीप प्रज्वलन और सरस्वती वंदना से करेंगे।
ऐसे तो ऐसे
मैं देशबंधु परिवार की ओर से सम्मानित अतिथियों, गवर्निंग बॉडी के चेयरमैन, प्रधानाचार्य, विद्यार्थियों, उनके अभिभावकों, समस्त प्राध्यापकों, प्रशासनिक वृंद तथा अन्य सभी का अभिनंदन व देशबंधु महाविद्यालय के 68वें वार्षिक पारितोषिक वितरण समारोह में हार्दिक अभिनंदन और स्वागत करती हूँ। प्रतिवर्ष इस समारोह का हम भव्य आयोजन करते हैं, परंतु वैश्विक आपदा ने हमारी जीवन शैली में अभूतपूर्व परिवर्तन किया है। अस्तु यह कार्यक्रम भी डिजिटली हो रहा है। वी अपोलोजाइज फॉर एनी टेक्निकल ग्लिचेस। देशबंधु कॉलेज इज कमिटेड टू होलिस्टिक डेवलपमेंट ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स फ्रॉम एकेडमिक एक्सलेंस टू फिजिकल वेलबींग टू जेनरेशन ऑफ मॉरल एंड इकोलॉजिकल वैल्यूज एंड आर एनुअल डे इज द डे वी सेलिब्रेट अचीवमेंट्स ऑफ आर मेरिटोरियस स्टूडेंट्स and enthusiastic participants in diverse fields. Prize winners are a true representation of everything we stand for in Deshbandhu College. The prize winners will be getting e-certificates and their prize money will be transferred directly to their accounts. While I congratulate the prize winners, I say to others, when it comes to education and learning, everyone is a winner. Vidya dadati vinayam. विद्या से विनय आती है, विनय से पात्रता आती है, पात्रता से समक्ष सुख और आनंद की प्राप्ति होती है। वाइल इट इज अ प्राउड मोमेंट फॉर स्टूडेंट्स टू सी एक्सीलेंस बीइंग रिवॉर्डेड, इट इज ऑल्सो अ शोकेसिंग ऑफ कमिटमेंट ऑफ आर टीचर्स एंड एडमिनिस्ट्रेशंस। सो आई वुड टेक अ मोमेंट टू रिमेंबर आर कोलीग्स हु लेफ्ट अस फॉर देयर हेवनली अबोड इन द लास्ट एकेडमिक सेशन। देशबंधु परिवार की ओर से रसायन विभाग की डॉक्टर उषा अरोड़ा को भावभीनी श्रद्धांजलि। वी आर वेटिंग फॉर द प्रेजेंटेशन टू स्टार्ट। उषा अरोड़ा जी ने 32 वर्ष तक कॉलेज को अपनी सेवाएं प्रदान की। रसायन विभाग की ही डॉक्टर मंजू रानी चौधरी को भी श्रद्धांजलि। जिन्होंने 23 वर्ष तक कॉलेज में अध्यापन कार्य किया। हमारे सफाई कर्मचारी श्री नरेंद्र कुमार जी 18 वर्षों तक कॉलेज को स्वच्छ वातावरण प्रदान करते रहे, उनकी स्मृति को भी सादर नमन। इन सभी को सम्मानार्थ देशबंधु परिवार की ओर से स्मृति पत्र प्रस्तुत है। एंड नाउ ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ द कॉलेज आई थैंक, congratulate and wish all the best to colleagues who retired in 2019-20 after untiring services of years. These include Dr. Meenakshi Prageshu of Department of Botany, Dr. K.S. Bhatia of Punjabi Department, Dr. Arati Barua of Philosophy, Dr. B.R. Sachdeva of Commerce, Dr. Sabita Singh from History, Dr. Mata Deen Gupta from Political Science, and Dr. Partha Goswami from Physics. Among the non-teaching staff are included Sri Vipin Saxena, Technical Assistant in Computer and Maths Department, we are waiting for the next slide. Shri Vipin Saxena, Technical Assistant in the Maths Department. Shri Ram Kishore Armali, the Gardener. Shri S.P. Navani, Lab Assistant in Physics. And Shri R.C. Sadera, Lab Assistant in the Botany Department. Sabhi neva, seva nivritta saathiyon ke liye prastut hain prashasti patra. I also express my gratitude and sincere thanks to our team comprising of Jyoti, Surabhi, Namita, Monica, Meenu, Vibhas, Shashwat in the teaching fraternity, and Shri Ramesh Beer, Pramod, and Devendra Jain in the college office, and everyone else who helped us organize and coordinate in this program. Main hamare pradhanacharya Shri Rajiv Agrawal ji ki unke margadarshan aur sahyog ke liye param aabhari hoon aur unse anurodh karti hoon ki ve hamare अति विशिष्ट अतिथियों का स्वागत करें तथा कॉलेज की वार्षिक रिपोर्ट जारी करें. थैंक यू एंड ओवर टू यू डॉक्टर राजीव अग्रवाल जी.
धन्यवाद चंद्रिका जोशी जी, ऑनरेबल वीसी सर, ऑनरेबल डीन ऑफ कॉलेजेस, ऑनरेबल डायरेक्टर साउथ कैंपस, ऑनरेबल चेयरमैन सर, आप सभी को नमस्कार. देशबंधु कॉलेज की तरफ से मैं अपने कॉलेज के वार्षिक समारोह में सम्मान के साथ बुलाए हमारे मुख्य अतिथि माननीय वीसी सर प्रोफेसर पीसी जोशी जी, सम्मानीय अतिथि प्रोफेसर बलराम पानी जी, प्रोफेसर सुमन कुंडू जी, विशिष्ट अतिथि श्री रमेश गुप्ता जी, सालों पहले अपने ही कॉलेज के पूर्व विद्यार्थी रहे श्री ज्ञानेश भारती जी, देशबंधु कॉलेज की गवर्निंग बॉडी के वर्तमान चेयरमैन प्रोफेसर दीपक गौड़ जी, सभी ऑनरेबल जीबी मेंबर्स के साथ साथ वर्तमान सभी छात्र छात्राओं और उपस्थित सभी लोगों को बधाई देते हुए मैं आपका हार्दिक स्वागत करता हूँ. किसी संस्थान के लिए उसका वार्षिक समारोह एक बहुत ही महत्वपूर्ण दिन होता है. हमारे कॉलेज का भी ये महत्वपूर्ण दिन अपनी साल भर की उपलब्धियों को अपने कॉलेज परिवार के सदस्यों के साथ साझा करते हुए गौरवान्वित होता आया है. किंतु इस वर्ष जैसा चंद्रिका जी ने बताया, COVID-19 महामारी का सामना करने के लिए वैश्विक समुदाय द्वारा अपनाए जा रहे सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग के उपायों को ध्यान में रखते हुए सत्र 2019-20 का एनुअल डे का यह प्रोग्राम ऑनलाइन रखा गया. अपने अतिथियों का सम्मान करने से पहले देशबंधु कॉलेज से मैं उनका तहे दिल से हार्दिक आभार प्रकट करना चाहूँगा. वजह यह है कि इतने महत्वपूर्ण प्रशासनिक पदों पर रहते हुए भी आपने अपने जिम्मेदारियों से घिरे व्यस्त समय के बीच देशबंधु कॉलेज के एनुअल डे के लिए जो समय निकाला, वह आपकी उदारता वह देशबंधु कॉलेज के लिए आपके लगाव को दर्शाता है. आज के समारोह में मुख्य अतिथि माननीय वीसी सर प्रोफेसर पीसी जोशी जी का स्वागत करते हुए हमें हार्दिक खुशी हो रही है. दिल्ली विश्वविद्यालय के 23वें प्रो वाइस चांसलर और एक्टिंग वाइस चांसलर के पद पर आसीन प्रोफेसर पीसी जोशी जी दिल्ली विश्वविद्यालय के एंथ्रोपोलॉजी डिपार्टमेंट के प्रोफेसर हैं. उनकी विशेषज्ञता का क्षेत्र मेडिकल एंथ्रोपोलॉजी है. अकादमिक क्षेत्र में सराहनीय योगदान के लिए प्रोफेसर पीसी जोशी जी को अनेकों सम्मान व पुरस्कारों से सम्मानित किया जा चुका है. मनोरोग विज्ञान, मनोविश्लेषण और मनोचिकित्सा के क्षेत्र में अनेक सम्मानों के साथ साथ आपको फ्रेंड्स ऑफ ट्रीज के संस्थापक सदस्य के रूप में इंदिरा प्रियदर्शनी वृक्ष मित्र राष्ट्रीय पुरस्कार तथा मानवीय व सामाजिक विज्ञान के क्षेत्र में इंटर यूनिवर्सिटी सेंटर एसोसिएटशिप अवार्ड से भी सम्मानित किया जा चुका है. आज के हमारे सम्मानित अतिथि प्रोफेसर बलराम पानी रसायन विज्ञान से संबंधित है. वर्तमान में दिल्ली विश्वविद्यालय के डीन ऑफ कॉलेजेस के पद पर विद्यमान है और भास्कराचार्य कॉलेज के प्रधानाचार्य. रसायन विज्ञान और पर्यावरण विज्ञान के क्षेत्र में डॉक्टर पानी का शोध एवं शिक्षण का एक लंबा अनुभव रहा है. आपने पर्यावरण विज्ञान और इंजीनियरिंग रसायन विज्ञान पर विभिन्न पुस्तकें व शोध पत्र लिखे. जिन्हें कई विश्वविद्यालयों में अपने पाठ्यक्रम में भी शामिल किया गया। बायोकेमिस्ट्री के प्रोफेसर और दिल्ली विश्वविद्यालय साउथ कैंपस के डायरेक्टर प्रोफेसर सुमन कुंडू जी ने अपना PhD बनारस हिंदू यूनिवर्सिटी से और पोस्ट डॉक्टरेट की उपाधि USA के आयोवा स्टेट यूनिवर्सिटी से प्राप्त की। साउथ कैंपस के डायरेक्टर पद पर आने से पहले आपने कई महत्वपूर्ण प्रशासनिक दायित्वों का सफलतापूर्वक निर्वहन किया, साथ ही भारतवर्ष के विभिन्न संस्थानों की शैक्षणिक समितियों में भी आपने अपनी सेवाएं दी। हम आपका हार्दिक स्वागत करते हैं। महान स्वतंत्रता सेनानी स्वर्गीय लाला देशबंधु गुप्ता के परिवार से सीधे संबंध रखने वाले 79 वर्षीय श्री रमेश गुप्ता जी वर्तमान में तेज बंधु समूह के अध्यक्ष है। रमेश गुप्ता जी ने 1961 में दिल्ली विश्वविद्यालय से स्नातक किया। उन्होंने दिल्ली विश्वविद्यालय के मैनेजमेंट स्टडीज से अपना MBA भी पूरा किया। श्री रमेश गुप्ता जी का स्वागत करते हुए मैं आप सभी को यह हर्ष के साथ बताना चाहूँगा कि कॉलेज की प्रतिभा को निखारने वाले विद्यार्थियों की हौसला अफजाई करने हेतु उन्होंने 1,00,000 रुपये की जिस पुरस्कार राशि की पेशकश की थी, आज के इस वार्षिक समारोह में कॉलेज उसकी घोषणा करने जा रहा है। यह राशि लाला देशबंधु गुप्ता मेमोरियल अवार्ड फॉर एक्सीलेंस अवार्ड के तहत देशबंधु कॉलेज के साइंस आर्ट्स विषय के कॉलेज में यूनिवर्सिटी टॉपर्स को दिया जाएगा। हमारे बीच में हमारे कॉलेज के ही पूर्व विद्यार्थी रहे श्री ज्ञानेश भारती जी की उपस्थिति हमें अपार खुशी दे रही। श्री ज्ञानेश भारती जी वर्तमान में दक्षिणी दिल्ली के MCD के कमिश्नर पद पर कार्यरत है, साथ ही अतिरिक्त प्रभार के रूप में उन्हें नॉर्थ दिल्ली MCD कमिश्नर का भी दायित्व सौंपा गया है। देशबंधु कॉलेज से ही सन 1993 में मैथमेटिक्स ऑनर्स करने वाले श्री ज्ञानेश भारती जी की पहचान एक सख्त व अनुशासन प्रिय प्रशासनिक अधिकारी की रही। देशबंधु कॉलेज के गवर्निंग बॉडी के चेयरमैन प्रोफेसर दीपक गौड़ जी हमारे बीच में उपस्थित हैं, हम उनका भी हार्दिक स्वागत करते हैं। महान वैज्ञानिक प्रोफेसर दीपक गौड़ जी का स्वागत करते हुए मैं एक संयोग को रेखांकित करना चाहूँगा जिस पर हमने कभी गौर नहीं किया हो। यह संयोग है देशबंधु कॉलेज की गवर्निंग बॉडी के प्रथम चेयरमैन और वर्तमान चेयरमैन के बीच में गहरे संबंध से वावस्ता है। हमारे कॉलेज की गवर्निंग बॉडी के पहले चेयरमैन प्रोफेसर शांति स्वरूप भटनागर के नाम पर दिए जाने वाला पुरस्कार, जिन्हें वैज्ञानिकों के बीच में नोबेल पुरस्कार माना जाता है, उस पुरस्कार से प्रोफेसर दीपक गौड़ जी भी सम्मानित हो चुके हैं। 2019-20 के इस वार्षिक समारोह में शैक्षिक सत्र 2018-19 के दौरान विशिष्ट योग्यता हासिल करने वाले सभी पुरस्कार विजेता छात्र एवं छात्राओं को हार्दिक बधाई देते हुए अपने सभी टीचिंग और नॉन टीचिंग सहयोगियों के साथ साथ सभी विद्यार्थियों का मैं हार्दिक स्वागत करता हूँ। दोस्तों, जैसा हम सभी जानते हैं, आज हमारा कॉलेज को साउथ दिल्ली के सबसे पुराने कॉलेज होने का गौरव प्राप्त है। वर्तमान में हमारा कॉलेज साइंस आर्ट्स कॉमर्स ह्यूमैनिटीज और सोशल साइंसेज की लगभग सभी प्रमुख शाखाओं में 18 ग्रेजुएट और 7 पोस्ट ग्रेजुएट पाठ्यक्रमों के माध्यम से 5,000 से अधिक छात्र एवं छात्राओं को डिग्री प्रदान करता है। पीछे मुड़कर देखने पर हैरत होती है कि सन 1952 में मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ रिहैबिलिटेशन ने महान स्वतंत्रता सेनानी स्वर्गीय लाला देशबंधु गुप्ता जी की स्मृति में आर्ट्स साइंस और प्री मेडिकल जैसे पाठ्यक्रमों के मात्र 72 स्टूडेंट्स के साथ देशबंधु कॉलेज के नाम से जिस संस्था की नींव डालकर उसकी विनम्र शुरुआत की थी, उसने मात्र 68 सालों में आज कहां तक अपना विकास कर लिया है। कर्मण्येवाधी कारस्ते जैसे मोटो के साथ हमारे कॉलेज ने जिस आदर्श को निर्धारित किया था, उसे से निर्देशित होते हुए हमारा कॉलेज आज आकार कद व गुणवत्ता में चारों तरफ फलता और फूलता नजर आ रहा है। आज हमारा देशबंधु कॉलेज दिल्ली यूनिवर्सिटी के फुल्ली मेंटेन कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंट कॉलेज के रूप में अपनी विशेष पहचान बनाए हुए। अब कुछ शब्द में अपने कॉलेज के इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर के बारे में बताना चाहूँगा। देशबंधु कॉलेज का विशाल परिसर, उसका लॉन, गार्डन, प्लेग्राउंड सभी मिलकर यहाँ की युवा प्रतिभाओं के लिए एक स्वस्थ वातावरण का निर्माण करते हैं। कॉलेज की मेन बिल्डिंग में एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव ब्लॉक, डॉक्टर BR अम्बेडकर ब्लॉक, डॉक्टर APJ अब्दुल कलाम ब्लॉक, स्वामी विवेकानंद सभागार तथा एक विशाल लाइब्रेरी है। साथ ही अच्छी तरह से सुसज्जित लेबोरेटरीज, जिम, मेडिकल रूम, कमेटी हॉल, सेमिनार हॉल, बॉयज एंड गर्ल्स कॉमन रूम, कैंटीन, फोटोकॉपिंग सर्विसेज, बैंकिंग सर्विसेज, प्लेग्राउंड, बॉटनिकल गार्डन, पार्किंग जैसी आवश्यक सुविधाएं भी है। कॉलेज ने एक विशाल वेब सेंटर भी है कॉलेज में तथा हमारा पूरा परिसर वाईफाई एनेबल्ड। इस तरह हम सभी तरह के आधुनिक आधार संरचनात्मक शैक्षणिक संसाधनों से लैस है, जो कि एक बेहतरीन शैक्षणिक माहौल के लिए किसी भी छात्र एवं शिक्षक की आवश्यकता होती है। पिछले एक साल के अथक परिश्रम से हम लोगों ने साइंस ब्लॉक के बिल्डिंग का निर्माण पूरा किया तथा उसे शैक्षणिक गतिविधि के लिए सौंप दिया। इसके साथ ही हम लोगों ने कॉलेज में न्यू ब्लॉक और ओल्ड ब्लॉक की बिल्डिंग को स्टूडेंट फ्रेंडली बनाने की दिशा में भी काम शुरू कर दिया। कॉलेज के इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर को विस्तार देते हुए इस बीच हमने कॉलेज के मेन बिल्डिंग के सामने सौंदर्यीकरण, कॉलेज के मेन बिल्डिंग के सामने लाइटनिंग की व्यवस्था, कॉलेज के मेन गेट का निर्माण, प्रत्येक विभाग के अपने अपने डिपार्टमेंटल रूम्स का निर्माण, बॉटनिकल गार्डन के फेंसिंग का काम, पार्किंग का निर्माण कार्य, वाटर हार्वेस्टिंग सिस्टम इंस्टॉलेशन जैसे महत्वपूर्ण कार्य को पूरा कर लिया। अपने कॉलेज को आधुनिकतम सुविधाओं से लैस करने के क्रम में हमने केमिस्ट्री लैब में LPG की जगह PNG को संपूर्ण कॉलेज में ड्रिंकिंग वाटर हेतु RO की सुविधा को अपना लिया। इसी बीच कॉलेज ने अपनी अन्य सुविधाओं को विस्तार देते हुए कॉलेज में लाइटनिंग के लिए LED और ऊर्जा के प्राकृतिक स्रोत सोलर एनर्जी के द्वारा कॉलेज में इलेक्ट्रिसिटी सुविधा की शुरुआत कर इन कार्य क्षेत्रों को और भी विस्तार देने के लिए योजना पर काम चालू कर दिया। कॉलेज के एनवायरमेंट साइंस डिपार्टमेंट के हमारे यंग कलीग्स और गार्डन कमेटी ने अभी हाल ही में कॉलेज में कंपोस्ट बिन का निर्माण किया है, जिससे कॉलेज में उत्पन्न होने वाले बायोडिग्रेडेबल वेस्ट का निस्तारण करते हुए कॉलेज में ही जैविक खाद बनाया जा सके। एकीकृत कंपोस्ट बिन की सहायता से कंपोस्टिंग का कार्य सुचारू रूप से संचालित हो रहा है और उम्मीद है कि इस महीने के अंत तक हमें खाद की पहली खेप मिल जाएगी। गार्डन कमेटी, जिसकी कन्वीनर डॉक्टर रोशनी राजमोहन है, उनकी कन्वीनरशिप में कॉलेज के लॉन्स, गार्डन्स और ज़्यादा सुंदर और अच्छे बन रहे हैं। हम उम्मीद करेंगे आने वाले टाइम में हमारा पूरा कॉलेज रंग बिरंगे फ्लावर्स के रूप में जाना जाए। कॉलेज की लाइब्रेरी हमें बताते हुए हर्ष का अनुभव कर रहे हैं कि कॉलेज स्तर पर हमारी लाइब्रेरी को दिल्ली यूनिवर्सिटी की ऐसी सबसे बड़ी लाइब्रेरी होने का गौरव प्राप्त है, जहां 1,00,000 से भी अधिक पुस्तकों का विशाल संग्रह है। हमारे यहाँ का पुस्तकालय कंप्यूटर और इंटरनेट कनेक्टिविटी से संपन्न है। इस बीच डॉक्टर शैलेंद्र सिंह चौहान की देखरेख में हमारा पुस्तकालय और भी मॉडर्न फैसिलिटीज से लैस होते हुए पिछले साल के क्वेश्चन पेपर्स को अपलोड करने, स्टूडेंट रीडिंग रूम की कैपेसिटी को बढ़ाने के साथ साथ टीचर्स के लिए न्यू रीडिंग एरिया को डेवलप करने, ई लाइब्रेरी की सुविधा से संपन्न हो चुका है। हाल के दिनों में लाइब्रेरी के अंदर लाइब्रेरी ओरिएंटेशन, बुक डिस्कशन व लेखक से मुलाकात जैसी गतिविधियों को सुचारू रूप से संचालित करने हेतु एक नया सेमिनार हॉल के निर्माण कार्य को भी पूरा किया जा चुका है। कॉलेज का स्टाफ, हमारे कॉलेज में जैसा मैंने बताया 5,000 से अधिक विद्यार्थियों के साथ साथ कॉलेज में 200 से ज़्यादा टीचिंग स्टाफ व 150 से ज़्यादा नॉन टीचिंग स्टाफ कॉलेज को एक प्रभावशाली शक्ति प्रदान करते हैं। इनमें से जैसा अभी चंद्रिका जी ने बताया, कुछ हमारे टीचिंग स्टाफ, नॉन टीचिंग स्टाफ जो रिटायर हुए और उनमें से कुछ हमारे बीच में नहीं रहे। जो हमारे बीच में नहीं रहे उनके बारे में मैं यही कहूँगा, इस माध्यमिक क्षण में उन्हें याद करते हुए हम सिर्फ इतना कह सकते हैं कि आप हमारे दिल में जिंदा रहेंगे और ये कॉलेज आपके योगदान को हमेशा संजोए रखते। कॉलेज के टीचिंग फैकल्टीज, क्लासरूम की शिक्षा के साथ साथ कॉलेज, यूनिवर्सिटी, नेशनल इंटरनेशनल लेवल सेमिनार्स, रिसर्च वर्क्स, एक्सटेंशन लेक्चर्स या पब्लिशिंग के द्वारा न सिर्फ शैक्षणिक उपलब्धियां हासिल करते हैं बल्कि कॉलेज का भी नाम रोशन करते हैं। अपने एकेडमिक और रिसर्च कार्यों की मदद से कॉलेज के नाम को नई बुलंदियों तक पहुँचाने वालों में हालांकि प्रत्येक विभाग के शिक्षकों का योगदान रहता है, लेकिन इस अवसर पर मैं डॉक्टर कमल गुप्ता, डॉक्टर विश्वजीत मोहंती, डॉक्टर उन्नी कृष्णन, डॉक्टर बजरंग बिहारी तिवारी, डॉक्टर इंद्रकांत, डॉक्टर सुधीर कायस्थ, डॉक्टर आदित्य सक्सेना, डॉक्टर रूबी मिश्रा, डॉक्टर प्रतिभा व डॉक्टर उमेश का नाम विशेष रूप से लेना चाहूँगा। विभिन्न विभागों के अन्य शिक्षकों ने भी अपने अपने उल्लेखनीय कार्यों के द्वारा कॉलेज के सम्मान में जो वृद्धि की है उनकी उपलब्धियों को कॉलेज की वेबसाइट पर देखा जा सकता है। कॉलेज के नॉन टीचिंग स्टाफ भी साल भर अपनी डे टू डे एक्टिविटीज के अलावा एडमिशंस, एग्जामिनेशंस, डिफरेंट प्रोग्राम्स व अन्य गतिविधियों में विद्यार्थियों तथा शिक्षकों के साथ कंधे से कंधा मिलाते हुए खड़े होकर अपना योगदान देते नजर आते हैं। COVID-19 महामारी की देशव्यापी तालाबंदी के बीच कॉलेज की गतिविधियों को जिस तत्परता व नियमितता के साथ उन्होंने संभाले रखा उसकी जितनी तारीफ की जाए कम। कॉलेज की सोसाइटीज, हमारा कॉलेज डिफरेंट सोसाइटीज की मदद से नेशनल इंटरनेशनल कॉन्फ्रेंसेस सेमिनार्स वर्कशॉप्स डिबेट्स एवं क्विज जैसे विविध उपयोगी शैक्षणिक कार्यक्रम भी करता रहता है। इस कड़ी में अंतर्राष्ट्रीय स्तर के 2 कॉन्फ्रेंसेस व 1 अंतर्राष्ट्रीय वेब व्याख्यान वाला के साथ साथ इस वर्ष हमारे कॉलेज व इसके विभिन्न विभागों ने यूनिवर्सिटी और नेशनल लेवल के कई सेमिनार्स वर्कशॉप्स वेबिनार्स के सफल आयोजन में भी अपनी भूमिका निभाई। देशबंधु कॉलेज की एक्सटेंशन लेक्चर कमेटी देश विदेश के ख्याति प्राप्त शिक्षाविदों को बुलाकर उनके शोधपरक अध्ययन से संबंधित अनेक सेमिनार्स का आयोजन हर साल करती रही है। उसी कड़ी में डॉक्टर राव की कन्वीनरशिप में इस साल कई बेहतरीन इंटरडिसिप्लिनरी लेक्चर्स का सफल आयोजन कर विद्यार्थियों व शिक्षकों को ज्ञान की दुनिया के नए डेवलपमेंट से परिचित करवाया। कॉलेज में हमारे इंटरनल कंप्लेंट कमेटी है। हमारा कॉलेज स्मोकिंग रैगिंग व हेरासमेंट के संबंध में जीरो टॉलरेंस जोन की नीति को अपनाने का बल देते हैं। कॉलेज की इंटरनल कंप्लेंट कमेटी की चेयरपर्सन डॉक्टर चंद्रिका गुलाटी व अन्य सदस्यों के निर्देशन में संबंधित शिकायतों पर त्वरित और कड़े अनुशासनात्मक कार्य की हिमायती रही है। दिस कमेटी ऑर्गेनाइज मेनी वर्कशॉप्स एंड सेमिनार्स टू सेंसिटाइज द स्टूडेंट्स एंड स्टाफ मेंबर्स अंडर द कन्वीनरशिप ऑफ डॉक्टर सुरभि डिंगा एंड डॉक्टर चंद्रिका गुलाटी। कॉलेज के विमेन डेवलपमेंट सेल ने डॉक्टर रमा सिंह के नेतृत्व में पूरे वर्ष के दौरान बॉडी शेमिंग फेमिनिज्म जैसे विभिन्न विषयों पर मासिक चर्चा के साथ साथ सेल्फ डिफेंस प्रोग्राम जेंडर सेंसिटाइजेशन से संबंधित सेमिनार्स जैसे अनेक कार्यक्रमों का भी आयोजन किया। एससी एसटी एंड ओबीसी सेल हमारे कॉलेज का एससी एसटी एंड ओबीसी सेल डॉक्टर सुनील कायस्थ व श्री राजेंद्र गोस्वामी के नेतृत्व में सामाजिक व शैक्षणिक रूप से पिछड़े लोगों के उत्थान के लिए सतत सक्रिय रहा है। उसी कड़ी में एससी एसटी और ओबीसी सेल ने सामाजिक उत्थान हेतु डॉक्टर अम्बेडकर जयंती के अवसर पर हर वर्ष की भांति इस वर्ष भी बेहतरीन सेमिनार का आयोजन कर जागरूकता फैलाने का काम किया। देशबंधु कॉलेज में कॉलेज स्तर पर गुणवत्ता आधारित संस्कृति बनाने व उसे सुनिश्चित करने के लिए एक तंत्र के रूप में विकसित इंटरनल क्वालिटी एश्योरेंस सेल भी है। IQAC सेल ने डॉक्टर उषा अरोड़ा व डॉक्टर आदित्य सक्सेना के कुशल नेतृत्व में विभिन्न कार्यक्रमों के माध्यम से कॉलेज की बेहतरी के क्षेत्र में अपना उल्लेखनीय योगदान दिया। इस अवसर पर मैं IQAC के NIRF 2020 की भागीदारी को विशेष रूप से रेखांकित करना चाहूँगा। पहली बार की भागीदारी में ही पूरे भारतवर्ष के 1700 कॉलेजेस के बीच 96वां स्थान प्राप्त कर लेने वाला उनका योगदान सराहनीय है। IQAC की कोशिश है कि आने वाले दिनों में हमारी रैंकिंग और बेहतर बने। कॉलेज के अंतर्गत शिक्षणेतर कार्य व उपलब्धियों में भी डिफरेंट सोसाइटीज की अहम भूमिका रहती है। अपने विभिन्न कार्यक्रमों के आयोजन के माध्यम से कॉलेज में नई प्रतिभाओं को खोजने उसे तराशने और उपलब्धियों को हासिल करने के लिए उन्हें प्रेरित करने में कॉलेज की NCC NSS स्पोर्ट्स यूनिट के साथ साथ ड्रामेटिक सोसाइटी फाइन आर्ट एंड क्राफ्ट सोसाइटी डांस सोसाइटी म्यूजिक सोसाइटी फैशन सोसाइटी फोटोग्राफी एंड शॉर्ट फिल्म मेकिंग सोसाइटी जैसी अनेक सोसाइटीज का योगदान भी उल्लेखनीय है। कुछ ही सेकेंड्स में दुनिया की एक बहुत बड़ी आबादी से जोड़ देने वाले आभासी माध्यमों में सोशल मीडिया सबसे प्रभावशाली मीडिया बन चुका है। डॉक्टर वर्षा बवेजा के लीडरशिप में फेसबुक इंस्टाग्राम और ट्विटर जैसे सोशल मीडिया अकाउंट से जुड़कर देशबंधु कॉलेज अपने सभी गतिविधियों उपलब्धियों और महत्वपूर्ण नोटिस इत्यादि को नियमित रूप से अपडेट करता रहता है। डॉक्टर ज्योति त्रिवेदी के गाइडेंस में कॉलेज का वेबसाइट पेज भी नए नए रूपों में अपनी उपस्थिति दर्ज करा रहा है। उन्हीं के निर्देशन में हर विभाग के शिक्षकों की मदद से तैयार हुआ उनका अपना डिपार्टमेंटल पेज भी है। अपने अपने डिपार्टमेंट की लेटेस्ट गतिविधियों की जानकारी वे तस्वीरों से सजा नजर आता है डिपार्टमेंटल पेज की। सफलता से उत्साहित होकर डॉक्टर त्रिवेदी इन दिनों डिफरेंट सोसाइटीज के वेब पेजेस को बनाने में लगी हुई। NCC सशस्त्र सेना वायुसेना व नौसेना के माध्यम से युवाओं को प्रेरित कर राष्ट्र की सेवा करने के लिए NCC एक उपयुक्त वातावरण प्रदान करता है। इस उद्देश्य की दिशा में काम करते हुए देशबंधु कॉलेज की NCC इकाई ने डॉक्टर प्रबोध कुमार व डॉक्टर सुशीला सिंघल के नेतृत्व में अनुशासन साहसिक प्रशिक्षण और भागीदारी पर जोर देते हुए यूनिवर्सिटी स्तर पर इंटर कॉलेज कॉम्पिटिशन के साथ साथ विभिन्न गतिविधियों में भी असाधारण प्रदर्शन किया है। हमारे कॉलेज में NCC के आर्मी एयर और नेवल तीनों विंग ही काम करते हैं, जिसमें एयर विंग का नेतृत्व डॉक्टर कुमार शांति और नेवल विंग का नेतृत्व डॉक्टर पंकज सिंह करते हैं। देशबंधु कॉलेज में आर्मी और नेवल के बॉयज और गर्ल्स दोनों ही विंग हैं। कॉलेज के वार्षिक उत्सव के आयोजन और कॉलेज की विभिन्न गतिविधियों में ये विंग सालों भर सक्रिय रहते हैं। इन गतिविधियों में विभिन्न कार्यक्रमों के लिए अनुशासन को बनाए रखना, मुख्य अतिथियों के स्वागत हेतु व्यवस्था व कॉलेज परिसर को सुसज्जित बनाए रखना शामिल है। एनसीसी यूनिट की इस साल की सबसे बेहतरीन उपलब्धि यह रही कि राष्ट्रीय स्तर पर प्रतिष्ठित कैंप में भागीदारी हेतु हमारे कॉलेज से बेस्ट कैडेट का चुनाव हुआ। हमारे कैडेट को प्रधानमंत्री की रैली के दौरान ऑल इंडिया गार्ड टीम में शामिल होने का गौरव प्राप्त हो चुका है। पिछले वर्ष गणतंत्र दिवस के राजपथ परेड में भी हमारे शामिल कैडेट्स ने कॉलेज के नाम को रोशन किया। एक और बेहतरीन उपलब्धि ये रही कि एनसीसी एयर विंग के डॉक्टर कुमार शांतनु ने ऑल इंडिया वायु सैनिक दिल्ली शिविर में ऑल इंडिया रैंकिंग में दूसरा स्थान प्राप्त किया। एनएसएस शैक्षणिक वर्ष 2019-20 देशबंधु कॉलेज की एनएसएस इकाई के लिए भी एक उल्लेखनीय वर्ष रहा। नॉट मी बट यू थीम के साथ कॉलेज की एनसीसी एनएसएस यूनिट ने डॉक्टर रूबी व डॉक्टर संजय के नेतृत्व में इस वर्ष कई तरह के डोनेशन कैंप्स, डोनेशन ड्राइव प्रोग्राम्स का सफल आयोजन किया। साथ ही कॉलेज व यूनिवर्सिटी लेवल पर एनएसएस यूनिट के द्वारा सेमिनार्स व वर्कशॉप्स के सहारे कई तरह के अवेयरनेस प्रोग्राम्स का भी आयोजन किया। दिवाली मेला प्रदीपन और वार्षिक समारोह सिद्धि का आयोजन इस बार कॉलेज की एनएसएस यूनिट ने सामाजिक मेलजोल के रूप में मनाया, जिसकी सबसे बड़ी खासियत यह रही कि उसने कॉलेज को एक यूनिट मानकर यहाँ के स्टूडेंट्स, टीचर्स और नॉन टीचिंग स्टाफ के बीच उन नामों को भी प्रकाश में लाने का काम किया जिनका कि कॉलेज की डे टू डे एक्टिविटीज में अनूठा योगदान रहता है, किंतु पब्लिक डोमेन में उनका नाम छिपा ही रह जाता है। जो नेपथ्य में है उन्हें मंच पर लाने का एक अनूठा प्रयास था। हमारा कॉलेज प्रतिवर्ष जरूरतमंद छात्रों को छात्रवृत्ति और वित्तीय सहायता भी देता रहता है। इसके अतिरिक्त कॉलेज पुस्तकालय में एक बुक बैंक सेक्शन भी है जो जरूरतमंद छात्रों को उनकी आवश्यकता के अनुसार पाठ्य पुस्तकें भी उधार देता है। इस साल छात्रों को छात्रवृत्ति और वित्तीय सहायता देने का काम डॉक्टर उमेश के गाइडेंस में संपन्न हुआ। करियर काउंसलिंग एंड प्लेसमेंट सेल, कॉलेज की करियर काउंसलिंग और प्लेसमेंट सेल कैंपस रिक्रूटमेंट माध्यम से ग्रेजुएशन कर रहे विद्यार्थियों को उपयुक्त रोजगार के भी अवसर प्रदान करता है। इस वर्ष डॉक्टर सुरभि व डॉक्टर सीमा के नेतृत्व में आयोजित हुआ जॉब फेयर हमारे विद्यार्थियों के बीच न सिर्फ करियर का अवसर लेकर आया बल्कि काफ़ी लोकप्रियता भी बटोर कर ले गया। फिजिकल एजुकेशन एंड स्पोर्ट्स, हमारे कॉलेज के फिजिकल एजुकेशन डिपार्टमेंट के युवा प्रतिभागी कॉलेज, यूनिवर्सिटी, स्टेट, नेशनल एंड इंटरनेशनल सभी स्तरों पर विभिन्न प्रतियोगिताओं में अनुकरणीय प्रदर्शन व उपलब्धियां प्राप्त करते रहे। अपनी इन उपलब्धियों के अलावा डॉक्टर अंजुम के नेतृत्व में फिजिकल एजुकेशन डिपार्टमेंट ने राष्ट्रीय स्तर के वर्कशॉप, सेमिनार्स व खेल दिवस के आयोजन में भी बढ़ चढ़कर अपनी भागीदारी की। देशबंधु कॉलेज अखिल भारतीय स्तर पर तीरंदाजी के क्षेत्र में अव्वल संस्थान के रूप में अपनी पहचान बना चुका है। यहाँ के स्टूडेंट्स ने पिछले सत्र में तीरंदाजी के साथ साथ योगा, वेटलिफ्टिंग और किक बॉक्सिंग जैसे खेलों में भी गोल्ड मेडल हासिल कर राष्ट्रीय स्तर पर कॉलेज का नाम रोशन किया है। राष्ट्रीय खेल दिवस के अवसर पर डॉक्टर अंजुम के को प्रधानमंत्री द्वारा लॉन्च फिट इंडिया मूवमेंट के शुभारंभ समारोह में मास एरोबिक फिटनेस टीम का नेतृत्व करने का सौभाग्य प्राप्त हुआ था। इसके साथ ही खेल जगत में उनके योगदान को देखते हुए इस साल डॉक्टर अंजुम को राष्ट्रीय महिला उत्कृष्ट सम्मान से भी नवाजा गया है। स्टूडेंट यूनियन एनुअल कल्चरल फंक्शन सबरंग, हर वर्ष की भांति इस वर्ष भी स्टूडेंट यूनियन एनुअल कल्चरल फेस्टिवल सबरंग डॉक्टर अशला भारती व डॉक्टर संगीता के नेतृत्व में बहुत शानदार और यादगार तरीके से हुआ। इस दो दिवसीय कार्यक्रम में पंजाबी लोक गायक अखिल और लोकप्रिय बॉलीवुड गायक दर्शन रावल और अन्य कलाकारों ने मंच की गरिमा बढ़ाई। इस बार के सबरंग की सबसे बड़ी खासियत मुख्य अतिथि के तौर पर आमंत्रित नॉर्थ वेस्ट दिल्ली के सांसद व मशहूर पंजाबी सूफी गायक श्री हंसराज हंस का उद्घाटन भाषण रहा। दो दिवसीय इस कार्यक्रम की दूसरी सबसे बड़ी खासियत यह रही कि इस आयोजन के दौरान विभिन्न कार्यक्रमों में दिल्ली यूनिवर्सिटी के तकरीबन सभी मेन कॉलेजेस ने हिस्सा लिया। हिस्सेदारी के स्तर को देखते हुए इस वर्ष का सबरंग दिल्ली यूनिवर्सिटी के सफलतम सांस्कृतिक कार्यक्रमों में से गिना जाएगा। देशबंधु कॉलेज में एक सक्रिय छात्र यूनियन है जो अपने कॉलेज की गतिविधियों के अलावा दूसरों के साथ जुड़कर विश्वविद्यालय स्तर पर भी अपनी भूमिका निभाता है। कॉलेज मैगजीन देशबंधु कॉलेज में संस्कृत, हिंदी और अंग्रेजी भाषा के साथ साथ बंगला, पंजाबी और सिंधी भाषा के विभागों द्वारा उक्त भाषा व साहित्य की भी पढ़ाई होती है। हमारे कॉलेज की वार्षिक पत्रिका देश संस्कृत, हिंदी, अंग्रेजी, बंगला और सिंधी भाषाओं के विद्यार्थियों एवं शिक्षकों की स्वरचित रचनाओं के साथ साथ कॉलेज के अकादमिक, सामाजिक, सांस्कृतिक एवं खेलकूद संबंधी क्रियाकलापों की भी समीक्षा प्रकाशित करती है। इस वर्ष देश पत्रिका डॉक्टर छोटूराम मीना के कुशल संपादकीय नेतृत्व में प्रकाशित हुई। इस वर्ष की खास उपलब्धियों में एक उपलब्धि देशबंधु कॉलेज के लिए यह रही कि साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी मिनिस्ट्री के बायोटेक्नोलॉजी डिपार्टमेंट ने जिस स्टार कॉलेज स्कीम के तहत देशबंधु कॉलेज को स्टार कॉलेज के लिए नामांकित किया था, उसने आई फॉर विजन के शोधपरक उद्देश्य की दिशा में अपना महत्वपूर्ण कदम बढ़ा दिया है। कॉलेज को मिले इस दर्जे से कॉलेज के अंडर ग्रेजुएट स्टूडेंट्स के लिए इंटरडिसिप्लिनरी रिसर्च के क्षेत्र में बेहतरीन सुविधा और असीम संभावनाओं के दरवाजे खुल गए। अगर हमारा कॉलेज और यहाँ की फैकल्टीज और नॉन टीचिंग स्टाफ अपने विद्यार्थियों को एक समग्र शैक्षणिक वातावरण प्रदान करते हैं, उस वातावरण में मनोवैज्ञानिक एवं शैक्षणिक आवश्यकताओं को प्राथमिकताएं दी जाती है। हमारी कोशिश एक ऐसा अनौपचारिक, घनिष्ठ और दोस्ताना वातावरण बनाने की और बनाए रखने की है, जो विद्यार्थियों एवं शिक्षकों दोनों को ही अपना सर्वोत्तम दे पाने और शैक्षणिक उपलब्धि की दिशा में निरंतर प्रयासरत रहने के लिए प्रोत्साहित करो। जो मैंने अभी एनुअल रिपोर्ट पढ़ी, ये एग्जॉस्टिव नहीं है। डिटेल्ड एनुअल रिपोर्ट हम अपनी कॉलेज की वेबसाइट पे डालेंगे। सभी के नाम लेना यहाँ संभव नहीं था, इसलिए मैं कुछ ही नाम ले पाया, लेकिन हमारे सारे स्टूडेंट्स का, टीचिंग स्टाफ का, नॉन टीचिंग स्टाफ का कहीं ना कहीं किसी न किसी रूप में योगदान सभी का रहता है। बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद।
थैंक यू सो मच डॉक्टर अग्रवाल। ऐसे लग रहा है जैसे एक मिनट का सांस ले लेना चाहिए इस सबको अब्सॉर्ब करने के लिए। एक साल में हम इतना सब कुछ कर पाए, यही अपने आप में एक उपलब्धि है। सो थैंक यू सो मच फॉर शेयरिंग दिस विद अस, एंड आई थिंक दैट इट वॉज इम्पॉर्टेंट दैट पीपल अबव अस एंड आवर स्टूडेंट्स एंड द इंटायर टीम हैज बीन टुगेदर इन ऑल दीज अचीवमेंट्स। So one of the most important people who's been with us has been Professor Deepak Gaur. We swell in your achievement, sir, and we are so glad that there's a whole team which is together taking our college and letting it grow by leaps and bounds. I invite Dr. Professor Deepak Gaur to kindly say a few words to us.
Thank you, Surbhi. Honorable Vice Chancellor Sir, Professor P.C. Joshi, our respected Dean of Colleges, Professor Balram Paniji, our respected Director of South Campus, Professor Suman Kunduji, a very, very warm welcome to you on behalf of the entire college and our governing body. We are very, very grateful that you spared the time out of your busy schedule to be with us on such a great, momentous occasion for Deshbandhu College. A very, very good morning to the respected principal, Dr. Rajiv Agarwal, all faculty, staff, and students of Deshbandhu College. I feel a great sense of privilege and pleasure to be associated with this great college. It's a very illustrious college of a very illustrious university. And in that regard, I'm extremely grateful to the leadership of the university to give me the opportunity and to serve the college as well as the university. So first of all, I really want to express my strong affirmation and confidence in our principal, Dr. Rajiv Agarwal. It has been a great pleasure interacting with him over the past 2 years. I've been on the governing body since 2019, and even during some very testing times, I've been working with him. And really what I have sensed is a great passion of his to actually contribute towards developing Deshbandhu College and taking it to new heights. Many congratulations, Rajiv. I think please continue the great work. And in this regard, I am extremely, extremely grateful to the great team of faculty at Deshbandhu College. This has been a bit of a difficult year for us. I have wanted to actually interact with you on a personal note, but because of these rising COVID cases, some of our meetings that I actually requested Rajiv that we would have with individual groups of each department have not been possible. But nevertheless, on behalf of the governing body, really wish to thank all of you. It's a very highly motivating, highly motivated and very sincere group of teachers that we have at Deshbandhu College. And I see that great sense of passion in all of them. and I'm very, very thankful and grateful for their efforts and continue, to keep that spirit and flag flying. We've heard a lot of the achievements already by Dr. Rajiv Agarwal. I really don't need to go into those details. But over these 2 years, I just wanted to just add that I wanted to express my deep sense of gratitude to all the members of the governing body who have actually played a strong role in the last 2 years, especially when I've been here associated on the governing body. Our chairperson, Professor Enakshi Sharma, she was the chairperson in 2019. We were assisted by Sri Virendra Sasdeva, as well as Aishwarya Bhatiji, a very eminent lawyer. And this year, along with me, we have Professor Anupurni, we have Professor Deen Bandhu Sahu, and Sri Sanjay Kacharuji. And it's really been a wonderful time during this COVID crisis that all institutions in our country is facing. We have still regularly met. We have provided complete support. And we are very, very pleased to see how the college has been functioning under the guidance of the university leadership. And in that regard, I just wanted to put on record a deep sense of gratitude to all members, past and present. And that's the same spirit that we continue in. I mean, I want to reassure everyone, especially the university leadership, as well as all staff, faculty, and students, that the governing body is here to serve you in order to ensure that any roadblock or obstacle that you face in actually conducting any of your activities is removed. And we are there to support you in every facet to empower you to become more, strengthen you and be able to achieve your goals more easily, in a more efficient manner. Because if you're successful, the college is successful. If the college is successful, the university is successful. That's the mantra that we want to go ahead with. Just a very, very few initiatives that have come up in the last 2 years that I just wanted to highlight. One is the new science block becoming operational. So these are developments on the infrastructure side. You see that I think Deshbandhu College is going through a facelift with some new development activities going on. And that is one of our mandates to make it a more pleasing place to work, a place where everybody is happy, has good infrastructure, good offices, good labs, and good parking. Everything is very, very important, landscaping. And I think in that regard, Dr. Rajiv Agarwal has been very, very focused, and it has been one of his major priorities. And this is very important for any institution. Agar aapko andar aake achha nahi lagega, to aapko, kaam karne ka ban nahi karega. And, we need to create a good environment and both in terms of physical as well as on the social side. And I think those activities are going on. And as you see, we are all completely committed to it. I was very happy to hear that Deshbandhu College, one of the oldest colleges, especially in the South Campus, domain, has got a star college rating. And I was very happy to see that an I-4 lab is being developed. And that's very, very pleasing to see, because being a researcher myself, I think it's extremely important that we capture our young minds early on in there. And I think that's where colleges play a very important role, that at the BSc BA level, if some student is inclined to do research or really follow the path of higher education, he should be, propelled to do it, and he has to be promoted to do it. And in that regard, having a lab in this regard, and seeing some of your faculty actually really doing PhDs, trying to encourage each other to do research, going for sabbaticals and writing papers and all this. And I think in this regard, I was very happy to see Dr. Indrakant Singh's performance. And I'm sure, everyone else is also working very, very hard. And I'll just be grateful if you can share your achievements more closely with me. Nothing gives me greater pleasure than to see academic excellence or research excellence. Very, very happy to see that the library got the number one ranking. I think in my life, the role of a library has been, immaculate. I can't, if it was not for B.B. Dixit Library in All India Institute of Medical Sciences, I may not have, understood what it means to work hard and to just study, and, be completely absorbed in the world of science and, higher education. So library is a great hub. It's a great source of motivation, inspiration to the students. And I'm very, very happy that our librarian, Shailendra Singh Chauhanji, is really taking this forward. And the fact that we've got a number one ranking is many congratulations to him, to Rajiv Ji, as well as the entire faculty staff who really deserve this. So One other aspect, I mean, we've always been talking about academy excellence, and today we will be, you know, presenting awards to our budding students. And my many congratulations to all the awardees. I mean, this is a great moment for not only you, but for the college to see that our students are so inclined to achieving academic excellence across the university. And I'm very happy to see that this year we, under, you know, our governing body, especially in my chairmanship, I think this is a good stroke of fortune that we are launching and announcing the Deshbandhu Gupta Awards for our students. And in this regard, I'm extremely grateful to the family of Shri Deshbandhu Gupta ji, a great freedom fighter under whose name our college exists today. And I think it really reflects the strong inclination and impetus of the family to achieve academic excellence and achievements. And in this regard, I really want to thank all the faculty members. I've actually interacted a lot with Dr. Surbhi Dhingra, who used to call me that, you know, we need governing body approvals for getting this program forward, and we need all the approvals. And wonderful, Surbhi, it's great to see that this has finally come to. Many congratulations to you and the entire team. And really, I'm very, very pleased. And I assure you that you have all our complete support to do any of these new activities. I think it's very important that we still have a great sense of pride in what we do, as we're working for the nation. There's, I guess, could not be a bigger, nobler profession than teaching and building up the new workforce of our nation and driving them towards, a patriotic feeling of accomplishing things for not only the university college, but for the nation. My apologies if I have not taken certain names. It was of no specific intention, but I really want to express my deep sense of gratitude to all the faculty, staff, as well as students. Many congratulations again to all the awardees. And thank you again for being here, and especially to our guests of honors, Vice Chancellor Sahab, Dean of Colleges, Sahab, as well as Director of South Campus. So with that, many congratulations to the college, and look forward to a more productive tenure and association. Thank you so much. Thank you. Namaskar.
Thank you so much, Professor Gaur. It was a pleasure listening to you also. And I'm, I can feel that pride within you about where our college is going. And I'm assuring you one thing. ग्रीनरी सिर्फ कॉलेज में नहीं होगी सर, आपको धीरे धीरे ये सब हम सबकी शक्लों पे भी नजर आने लगेगी. स्टूडेंट्स की इसीलिए जेलसी होने वाली है, they'll all be green with envy because our campus is becoming what it is becoming now. And for me personally, I think the science faculty, I should see them green with envy because our arts block is becoming a little better now. So overall, the assurance remains for you. We will be doing a great job in the coming times.
Thank you, Surbhi. Surbhi, if I just may add one thing, especially I think I want to put this on record for our senior leadership, Professor Joshi Saab, as well as our Dean of Colleges and Director of South Campus, that to the best of my knowledge, in the 2 years that I have been here, and especially this year when I've been chairperson, sir, I have not received one negative comment from any faculty or complaint about the leadership or any problem. And I think this, as you can understand, this is an issue that is plaguing many academic institutions and many organizations of our country, where aapas mein jo talmel nahi baithta hai and uske beech mein jo ranjishe hoti hai, that actually creates a downfall for a college and institution. I don't know what that reason is. I mean, I will just try to take some credit for it, that as well as give credit to all the faculty as well as and the principal and the staff. That this is a wonderful, thing to see. I think we should all have extreme amount of collegiality, friendship amongst each other. And if there is a problem, we are there to solve it for, each one of us. And that's what a family is all about. So this spirit of family is very important. अपने आप को अगर आप किसी भी तरह से को लगता है कि कोई problem है, please share it with us. We are here to support as well as to see everybody is happy. That's the ultimate goal of ours. So I just wanted to put this on record, sir, ki I think Deshbandhu College is in great hands. The faculty, seem to be at a very, very, working at a very high level of motivation and happiness. And I think that percolates with the students. So all in all, my best wishes. And I can't see where that this college will only go higher from here. That's where I will stop. Thank you. I just wanted to mention this emotional pitch just because of hearing what should be said, but it was in my mind. Really, I haven't heard of any complaints. And that's very, very gratifying to know. And that's all positivity. So this is what the college is, and I sincerely hope that this continues, you know, forever, basically, right? Thank you so much. Thank you.
Right, Professor Gaur, I think you've just pinned it. It is so important. It would not have been possible to achieve all we've done unless we were all together in it. And we, of course, owe it to Dr. Agarwal, all said and done. Dr. Agarwal, kudos to you. Okay, and with this, we move on. Professor Joshi is with us. There could not have been greater pleasure today than in having the Vice Chancellor himself with us today. And sir, wo Google Scholar mein dhoondte samay, dekha ki bahut sare aapke articles the. Usme pehle dhoonde to kuch antibiotics, HIV, AIDS, flood prone area pe research dekhi. To laga shayad aap medical sciences se zyada involved hain. उसके बाद देखा कि कुछ तो गांधी जी एंड सैनिटेशन पे था, फिर विमेन्स वायलेंस पे था, तो शायद लगा आप सोशल एक्टिविस्ट ज्यादा हैं। पर सर वो थोड़ा और आगे जाके देखा कि शमनिस्टिक हीलिंग पे आपका बहुत सारा काम है, तो लगा शायद आप स्पिरिचुअल हैं सर। पर उसके बाद तो विचक्राफ्ट आ गया। आई हैड टू टेक अ लिटिल ब्रेक। आई थॉट यू विल बी द पर्सन टू कम एंड टेल अस अबाउट द अम्पटीन नंबर ऑफ थिंग्स दैट यू are managing, not just in the academic field, but also on the administrative front. Welcome you, Professor Joshi, once again. Kindly come and address the gathering.
Okay, thank you very much, Honorable Principal, Dr. Rajiv Agarwal ji. I'm very glad, and I'm really glad listening to the report that you made. Now, Dr. Dhingra, you know, I'm no less than a shaman now heading the inner city. So this job is no less than a shamanistic job. Anyway, I'll talk about that some other time. But I'm very glad that almost the entire University of Delhi has been invited by Professor Dr. Rajiv Agarwal, and that talks about his abilities. So I'd like to welcome my dear colleague, a very dynamic leader of university, Professor Balram Pani. You must be seeing, you know, the kind of dynamism. He is a man of few words, but he's a man of great, you know, activities, and he's a very dynamic person. I'm also glad that Professor Suman Kundu, another of the very strong pillar of University of Delhi, today's administration, is here with us. And of course, it is a great privilege to have Mr. Ganesh Bharti, who is an illustrious alumnus of this college. And I'm very glad that people are into the helm of affairs coming out of this college. So I welcome him also. And then, of course, Rajiv Gupta ji, you said that he's the illustrious descendant of Deshbandhu Gupta ji. So I welcome all of them. Then Deepak Gaur ji, who is a very dynamic, I think, chairperson that you have, and the kind of activities that he highlighted. I'm really impressed by the way he had deep interest in the development of college. That's a great, I think, help that you have done to us. Then Chandrika Gulati ji, the convener, and of course, all of you, you know, all of you are part and parcel of the congratulations that I would like to give to this college. Now, I may not be saying much because my time was from 11:33 to 11:43, and I'm actually much ahead of my time. But I would like to say that in university, we are having two operations. You know, one is called Operation 500, another is called Operation 300. Now, I will not tell you what these Operation 500, 300 are, but I want to give your college two operations. And that would be Operation 50. That is, you are 96th. Now you should have Operation 50. So you come within 50 in the national ranking. That is what the college now should try. One. Second is Operation 30, you know, that I would like to give to this college. College must start its corpus fund and must strive to put in 30 crores, that is Operation 30, in the corpus fund, because this is very, very important. Now, I think under the new circumstances, the college must be empowered. College must have that financial empowerment, and you can do it. I'm trying to do Operation 300 for the university. You should be able to do Operation 30 for your college. You must have that Operation 30. And I think here, I would like to acknowledge the help that can be rendered by persons like Ganesh Bharti ji. He He is an illustrious alumnus. You must be having other alumni. Please try to link yourself with your alumni and try to involve them in the development of this college, in the growth of this college, and take this college to the heights. Start with the 50 and just keep on lowering your ranking. And I think you have the capacity, like Professor Gaur has said about the abilities of Dr. Rajiv Agarwal. I'm sure that if a college decides to, and if a college is works like functioning like a family, they can achieve these goals in no time. And only sky is the limit for if you really decide to do something. Now, I would like to I like to highlight 2 points that I want to make. For me, there should not be any difference between the college and the university. I want to bring university to the colleges. I want to bring colleges to the university. And therefore, we have started 1DU program, where actually we have tried to integrate college and universities into one integrated whole. And that is what we should try. But all the colleges are like the body of the university. And therefore, colleges are basically mini universities. You know, you have all the departments in the colleges. There are department, university department. These departments should link with each other. There should be a close collaboration between university departments and the college departments. And they should be supporting each other. There are great talents that are existing in the colleges. I was in South Delhi College and I met a person who was in physics, professor of, I think assistant professor of physics there. But his name was in the Stanford list of the scientists. I called him, fortunately he was there. I gave him a book, I said, you are doing a great service. Such people are there in colleges. Many such talents are there in colleges. I want them to be linked to the university. I want them to use the facilities of the university. I want them to, do some kind of mutually, helpful things together with the university professor, together with the university associate professor, together with the university scientists. So there should not be much difference between college and universities. We, from our side, are trying to give as much motivation as we can give to the college teachers. In fact, thanks to the university regulations, now you can have even the professors in the college. And of course, I'll make sure that they take part in the PhD guidance in a full manner. And there should not be much difference between college teachers and the university teachers. So high quality research, and I would like to congratulate Professor Deepak Gaur. We should have Bhatnagar awardees in the colleges. Every college must have its Bhatnagar awardees. Every college must have its great scientists there. Every college should become a very vibrant institution in itself. And then from the university side, I would definitely like to support any endeavor that the college takes up. So you have full support. All the colleges would have full support from my side. Secondly, there is another scheme that I am going to start very soon. I have talked about it. It is called Vidya Vistar scheme. I want that every department of the university, every college of the university, because we are all privileged colleges, we are all privileged departments. Delhi University, after all, every teacher of Delhi University is a privileged teacher of India. We are very lucky that we have given a chance to serve this great university. We are lucky that we are given the chance to serve these great colleges. We are lucky that we have given a chance to serve these great departments of the universities. So therefore, it is our duty to also help others who are not as lucky as we are. Therefore, I am thinking of having every department of the university linking with any a remote department of universities in remote areas. Every college of the university should have linkage with the remote colleges of our India, so that those underprivileged colleges, those underprivileged departments should also get a boost, should also get some kind of a support from us. And I, from the university side, am ready to provide any kind of help that the college requires, any kind of help that the department requires. So this is the mission that we all must work in a mission mode. Delhi University is, of course, is it one of the top universities of India. I want it to be in a recent Asia QS ranking. We had 71st number, I think the first number of any central universities of India. Very near to us was Jawaharlal Nehru University, which was 81st number rank. I want this ranking to be improved for Delhi University. But I also want to support the remote colleges, the remote departments, so that they should also get a chance to participate in the exciting activities of research, exciting activities of scholarship that are being done, that are being, you know, done in colleges of the university or in the departments of the university. So with these words, I have heard your annual report. It is an excellent annual report. And there are many achievements to your credit. I want these achievements to increase. I want the positive things to increase and negative things to decrease for every college, for every department. You have full support from the university for any new activity that you want to start with. So Deshbandhu College is one of the very prestigious and important college of Delhi University in the South. You are our ambassador in the South. So I want you to be strengthened. I want you to be encouraged. I want you to be supported. And you have full support, not only from me, but from my registrar, from my dean of the colleges, as well as from my director of South Campus. I wish you all the best. I want to congratulate all the students, all the others who are winning prizes today. They have my congratulations. And at the same time, I would like others who are not getting prizes to work hard so that next year you are the worthy recipient of these prizes. Thank you very much. Namaskar.
Thank you so much, sir. Na jaane hum kitni ankahi baatein saath le jayenge. Log jhoot kehte hain, khali haath aaye the, khali haath jayenge. I think there are words of wisdom, there are words of encouragement, and I love the fact that we are the ambassador of the South Campus. Thank you so much, Professor Joshi, for all your encouraging words. We now have a little Kathak performance, which is from our student. We will just share the screen with you and share her performance. That was a lovely performance. And I think this comes right from the land of Jayadeva. Aur Dr. Balram Pani, aap bhi usi spiritual land ko belong karte hain. Very warm welcome to you, sir. I hope...
Thank you, ma'am.
I would request everybody else to kindly be on mute. So Dr. Balram, Professor Balram Pani, we are looking forward to your few words of kind encouragement to all our students. Or jahan tak ki aapki, the very fact that you belong to Odisha and that is the place where Geet Govind was and which is what was the performance our student also portrayed. Kehte hain, rasyate anena iti rasa. That which is relished is rasa. And we are experiencing that right here. So many varied emotions during these times in the pandemic. But I think what we are expecting from you today is the utsah. Sir, please come and encourage all our students for today, especially those who are our prize winners.
Thank you, Dr. Suravi Dingraji. And good afternoon to you all. Professor P.C. Joshi ji, Honorable Vice Chancellor of our Delhi University, and Professor Suman Kundu, Director South Campus, Professor Rajiv Agrawal, the principal of the college, and Professor Deepak Gaur, the chairperson of this college, and Mr. Gyanesh Bharti, the alumnus of this college, and my dear colleagues and student friends, those who have attended this program. And I am really privileged that you have called me for as a guest to this occasion. And I am also not like the principal Rajiv Agrawal. I am also a principal. I know every year we are doing the annual day functions. Yes, annual day function means every year why we are observing. Because right means here, one thing it is called as the slow and steady wins the race. And every year we are doing in the continuous process, that is the learning, because our institution is the academic institute. Academic institute is always anchoring for the learning. And every year we learn something new. That message we are giving. Okay, the last year we have done the annual day function, and this year also we are doing. What changes we are doing. And this type of accountability of all the stakeholders, the faculties, non-teaching, and the students, whosoever in the college, they are responsible for the improvement of the college. Nobody, not a single one. Means all, it is the teamwork. Means all the teams when come together, then we'll move ahead. And only the principal will give the direction or the leadership. But all the stakeholders, they will carry forward whatever it is given by the principal himself. And as the annual report read by Dr. Rajiv Agrawal, it was totally means in all the directions, whether it is the academic view or in the infrastructure wise, or after all, you can say that a holistic approach you are having, means it is in the real sense, it is real a college, means you are moving ahead, means some awards are there and holistic approach sports. Means he told that, okay, many students, they go record sports in the national level also. And in ECA, NCC, everywhere you have achieved a lot. And this is the thing we are going forward. And right now, as our Honorable Vice Chancellor, Professor P.C. Joshi, he told that, okay, means this college, whenever we're in the world ranking, or the national wise ranking, everywhere we are moving. So this contribution, this college will contribute in that direction, that so that the ranking of our university, our college, it is moving. And you just see in many colleges, as Professor Joshi said that, okay, means we are the privileged, because in Delhi University, most of the colleges are getting the in the neck A grade. Because of that, we are in the privileged society and privileged and somehow in the infrastructure wise or whatever the advantage we have, we are giving it to everybody. And this infrastructure, whatever we have within that source, you just see, the same technology it was also earlier, but right now under the pandemic situation, we have achieved a lot. Means anybody, anywhere else, we can connect them and we can. Right now, all the teachers, they are working hard day and night to how to deliver their knowledge to the students through these online classes or online, some other activities also. Means even the sports and ECA activities with the teachers, we are spreading it through the online. This is the beauty. Means earlier we're not doing that. Means therefore, it is sure that with the teaching, all other stakeholders, We are capable to achieve anything, whatever it is coming in our way. If there is any problem, then we are here. We are capable enough to solve our own problem, and we never wait for anybody. As Professor Joshi has told that many things are coming up in the universities and new ideas are coming up, and we are here to accept all types of new ideas, and with these new ideas we will move forward. And everywhere means right, just you have told that, okay, you just don't think that, okay, only the campus, it is not the greenery, and you will see the greenery in our faces. And definitely means greenery means it is the means a success, and you have achieved a great success in almost all the fields. And I wish all the best, and definitely if we'll move in that direction, definitely we'll have the great success in future also. And you have some brilliant teachers and brilliant students. As in the annual report, it has already mentioned that I am not going to repeat all these things, and I have taken almost the time, it is over. So therefore I'm saying that means whatever you have achieved, it is the great thing. And whatever the lacuna in this year, in the next annual day, we will cover all those things. And those students who are for the prize ceremony, and those who are getting the prize, it is good. And those who are not getting, they can get some tips or encouragement, so that in the next year, means always, means in the college level, we will be getting only three, 1, 2, 3, first, second, third. And otherwise, we almost, it is very, very difficult for the judges to judge at that time whether a particular student, means whenever we are evaluating the scripts, we are finding out that, okay, those students, they are writing very well. Still then, how to judge them best? Means just slightly, marginally, the first one is coming over the last one. So this we don't think in the other way, and we should come together. Whenever all the stakeholders will come together, definitely we'll take this college to a new height. And I'm sure you, all the faculty members, students, and non-teaching staffs of your college, and all other supporting persons, those means the alumni and the chairperson and the governing body members, they will all together will take this college to a new height. Thank you all.
Thank you so much, sir. Sir, we assure you that we are going to reach greater heights, and we will not take too long. We have the best of everybody with us, starting from Professor P.C. Joshi. Thank you for your encouraging words, sir. And all said and done, I think what we are missing for our students today is the tent we used to have, the tables we used to have, we used to have the medals, the many books or the prizes we were to give away, and we are missing all of that today, the blazers and everything that our students used to be ready for. But what we will not let all of you miss is the presence of some of the highly accomplished people. And amongst us, we also have Professor Suman Kundu. So not all superheroes have capes. Some have teaching degrees also. Professor Suman Kundu, please come and address the gathering for us.
Thank you, Dr. Surabhi. Professor P.C. Joshi, our dynamic, compassionate, friendly, and able leader, okay, Dr. Balram Pani, who has energized all the activities in the colleges, so much so that I have requested him to take over all the South Campus colleges as well and take the function forward. Our distinguished guest and illustrious alumnus, Ganesh Bharatji, academic leader and now a dynamic personality in the GB of the college, Professor Deepak Gaur, and a very dynamic principal of the college, Dr. Rajiv Agarwal, who is the sinuser of all eyes today, the venerable family of Deshbandhu Guptaji, my teacher colleagues in the college, support staff, and dear students. A very good morning to you all. I am honored and privileged to be part of the annual event. Annual event is a time to rejoice for the college, a time to reflect on all the achievements which Dr. Rajiv Agrawal has very ably outlined in his opening speech. And I congratulate the college for such wonderful achievements, and we look forward to more. I am very proud to be associated with Deshbandhu College, it being one of the oldest college in South Campus, a rich heritage. It was established soon after the independence, and with more than 5,000 students and a variety of courses, it is a jewel in our crown. And I wish good things to happen to the college over the years. It's a time to cherish, and the annual day events always, you know, are bright in our memories for long. I congratulate the award winners. You know, it's a time to celebrate, to pat yourself on the back. However, it is also time to reflect on your weaknesses and strengthen them so that you can keep up the excellence for years to come, you know, which is, of course, a very difficult task. Expectations will be very high from you. Competition will toughen up as you climb the ladder, and we wish you the best. However, my heart goes out to those who did not win awards today. I just wish to remind, along with my colleagues who have already spoken about this, that the difference between winning and not winning an award is very fine, very subtle. A little more effort will place you there. It will motivate you to work harder and achieve the best. So your excellence is also acknowledged and appreciated. At this joyous time, students, please do not forget the contributions of your teachers who have worked hard, who have blessed you, support staff, friends, and families who have been there for you, and they will be with you forever. This is not my first at an event in Deshbandhu College. I have visited the college on quite a few occasions. From, I still remember, flying squad duties when I had just joined and was a young reader in the university, to delivering talks, interacting with students, especially in the Department of Biochemistry with which I am associated. I work closely with the teachers of the department. I miss those days. As Dr. Surabhi has rightly pointed out, being there in person and enjoying the ambience, you know, it's a motivation in itself. However, I miss those days, but at the next opportunity, I'll visit the college. The chair I adorn, the responsibilities that I have been assigned does not leave much free time for me, and pandemic has made the matters worse for us in terms of meeting in person. I wish and I pray that the lovely sunshine outside will lighten up the event today and help alleviate the gloom that the pandemic crisis has inflicted upon us. I congratulate the college again on its achievements. However, I join Professor Joshi, you know, in offering you challenges, especially our able principal, Dr. Rajiv Agrawal. Sir has already talked about Operation 50 and Operation 30, and I reiterate those. I challenge you to improve the ranking and make us proud. Make the college more research intensive. Bring more glory to the college, and to make it more intensive, you'll never get a better person on your GB than Professor Deepak Gaur, who can help you do that. Go all out for excellence. We are with you. And as sir has said, that we are a family now. Delhi University is a family. The colleges and universities are coming close to each other. I personally have always believed that the moment I was appointed the head of the department, I created a website, and on my website of the department, I created a space which is called College Corner. And all information about the college, especially the Department of Biochemistry, the various activities that happen there, find a place on my department. That's how we are going to come close together. And I wish the best for the college and for teachers and for dear students. And I must say a word for Dr. Surabhi. You know, you'd have talked about green, but you are making the event very colorful. And you know, the Surabhi, the Saurabh that you are spreading will go far and wide. And I look forward to good things from the college. Thank you for the opportunity. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Professor. Thanks for both the encouraging words and for the personal remarks. So Charles Dickens said, "Reflect upon your present blessings, of which every man has many, not on your past unfortunes, misfortunes, of which all men have some." What we are now looking forward to is the blessings that we have from all the distinguished guests that we had today. We are going to miss our alumnus. There was an emergency and he's not being able to join us. But we do have Sri Ramesh Gupta ji with us. And that is what is going to keep us grounded. We go back to why we are Deshbandhu College in the first go. Hum sare Vasudev Kutumbakam ki baat kar rahe hain. Hum sare family bane hi kaise. I think Professor Ramesh Gupta ji ko invite karna chahungi main. Taki wo hame थोड़ा सा फैमिली के बारे में और हमें थोड़ी सी और प्राइड की फीलिंग देंगे कि हम देश बंधु गुप्ता फैमिली के मेंबर्स हैं सभी के सभी. सर, ओवर टू यू. सर, आप अनम्यूट कर सकते हैं.
जी, थैंक यू वेरी मच. कैन यू हियर मी
सर? यू आर ऑडिबल एंड विजिबल.
इज इट ऑडिबल?
यस सर.
Okay. Thank you very much for inviting us. Now, Shri P.C. Joshi Sahib, Vice Chancellor Sahib, Shri Balram Pani Ji, Professor Suman Kundu Ji, Mr. Gyanesh Bharti Ji, Professor Deepak Gaur Ji, Principal Dr. Rajiv Agrawal Ji, and Chandrika Ji. Thankful to you for inviting the family to participate in this distinguished gathering. And also, I congratulate all of you for organizing this virtual ceremony, annual prize ceremony in the wake of this pandemic. I'm going to say a few words about Lala Deshbandhu ji. Before I start about this, I must say that I was enlightened about many facets of the Deshbandhu College is going through. And also what Professor Sahib has been saying as the governing body chairman, and also the task given by the Vice Chancellor, Shri P.C. Joshi Ji, for Operation 30 for the college. And I'd like to tell Dr. Rajiv Agrawal Ji that on behalf of the family, I would be very happy to announce before I start my other few words that I want to say. On behalf of the family, I would like to announce that we would be very happy to contribute first 5 lakhs of rupees from our personal fund to the Operation 30. Lala Deshbandhu Gupta was born as Rati Ram Gupta on 14th June of 1901 in Panipat, a small town that you all know. His father was a court reader and a well-known reader of the Arya Samaj. And from his very childhood, Lalaji was given Vedic values by his father, and his entire life was guided by the principles of honesty, steadfastness, and compassion. After early education in Panipat, he joined St. Stephen's College in Delhi, and he was a devoted student. but his heart was always restless due to the circumstances in our country. In his final year, he left the college with the blessings of his principal to join the India's freedom movement. He became a close associate of Lala Lajpat Rai ji and started writing for his newspaper. He then got associated with Swami Shraddhanand ji, who was a great leader of the Arya Samaj in 1923. And in 1923 alone, he, together with him, founded the Tej newspaper that continues even today. Lala ji was a fearless writer, not only a writer, but an outstanding orator. And he stood for the rights of his fellow countrymen. He was arrested by the British and jailed several times for his writing and speeches. In 1930, he joined the Indian National Congress on the call of Mahatma Gandhiji, and he was at the forefront of the freedom struggle. His newspaper was censored and closed by the British rulers several times during the and he spent more than 10 years in jail until independence. Seeing his dedication, fearlessness, and his love for the country, Gandhiji changed his name from Ratiram to Deshbandhu. After independence, he became a member of the Constituent Assembly and contributed in drafting the Constitution of India. He became a member of Parliament in 1950 and was tipped to become the first Chief Minister of Delhi State. Unfortunately, he lost his life at the young age of 50 in a plane crash at Calcutta, where he was going to preside over a session of the All India Newspaper Editors Conference, the premier body of newspaper editors established by him in 1940, along with other prominent freedom fighters and editors like Shri Devdas Gandhiji of Hindustan Times, Shri Srinivasan of Shri Hindu, Shri the editor of Amrit Bazar Patrika, Shri Tushar Kanti Ghoshji, etc., etc. In a short span of life, Deshbandhuji earned the affection and trust of people by sheer selfless work. Apart from being a freedom fighter, a great leader, and a journalist, he was also an outstanding teacher. He believed in people and treated his employees, co-workers, friends, and relatives as his own family and tried to inculcate good values in them. When I was 8 years old, I was on one of my birthdays, he called me and he wrote in my notebook a sentence in Hindi, which practically sums up his entire life. He wrote for me, Nishkam Seva, Lok Dharm Ka Mool Hai, or selfless service is the basis of social work. Deshbandhuji taught us that if you really wish well for society, you have to love people, work for them, and serve them selflessly. He was passionate about his country and countrymen and focused on achieving freedom for his country. It is for this reason that people loved and adored him then, and it is for this reason that we are remembering him today. I am privileged to be his son, and I am very grateful that Deshbandhu College has allowed us to institute an award in his memory. And I would be very happy to announce the names of the first recipient of the Deshbandhu Gupta Memorial Award for Academic Excellence. The names are Shri Chiranjeev Anand, Political Science; Shri Akash Jain, History; Shri Avinash, Chemistry; and Shri Albin, LOC, Biochemistry. Congratulations and my best wishes to the winners for a very bright future. and may God Almighty give them the strength to live by their life in right values. Follow the teachings of the elders. Try and stay on course. Be passionate about your work. That's all I can say. And be disciplined. The discipline is the most important thing in life, which achieves you all success. Thank you all once again.
Surbhi, I'll just like to say something here. Shri Ramesh Gupta ji, aapka, you know, sadar pranam aapko aur sare parivar ko. We feel very, very, you know, grateful that you are here, and it's a very auspicious day. And thank you very much for the, you know, very generous kind start that you've made with the, you know, kind contribution of 5 lakhs that you just announced. We are very, very grateful to you. And I just wanted to just say very, very briefly to Joshi sir, Honorable Vice Chancellor, to our Dean of Colleges, Balram Pani ji, and Professor Suman Kundu, our Director South Campus, thank you very much, all the three of you, for actually giving us this target. I think लक्ष्य जिंदगी में बहुत important है. आपने हमारे सामने ये जो दो लक्ष्य रखे हैं, goals रखे हैं, बहुत important हैं. Operation 50, Operation 30. Operation 30 की तो start जो है गुप्ता सर ने कर ही दिया है, और उसके लिए हम उनका बहुत धन्यवाद देते हैं. और हम आपको ये आश्वासन देते हैं कि ये जो दोनों targets आपने हमारे सामने रखा है, ये हमारा पूरा कॉलेज इसके पीछे जो है अब कम्प्लीटली पूरी निष्ठा के साथ में जो है इसके तरफ अग्रसर काम करेगा. और मुझे पूरी उम्मीद है कि श्री राजीव अग्रवाल जी के और नेतृत्व में हम जो है इसमें बहुत अच्छा प्रोग्रेस दिखाएंगे. तो थैंक यू सो मच. आई रियली रियली डीपली अप्रिशिएट इट. आई थिंक दैट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर यू टू एक्चुअली हैव गिवन अस दोज टू मेजर टारगेट्स, व्हिच आई थिंक आर एब्सोल्युटली स्पॉट ऑन फॉर एन एकेडमिक कॉलेज एंड यूनिवर्सिटी लाइक अस. थैंक यू सो मच सर, एंड रेस्ट अश्योर्ड वी विल वर्क एंड प्रोवाइड यू अपडेट्स रेगुलरली ऑन how our progress goes. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you. Over to you, Surbhi. Thank you.
Thanks. And I hand over to Namita now. Dr. Namita Gandhi.
Thank you so much. Raha sangharsh ki jo chalta hai, wohi sansar ko badalta hai. Jisne raaton se jang jeeti hai, surya bankar wahi nikalta hai. Aayye, hum aarambh karte hain apne academic prizes ki. Karyakram ke aarambh mein प्रथम शैक्षणिक उत्कृष्टता हेतु लाला देशबंधु अवार्ड विजेताओं के नाम चिरंजीव आनंद, बी ऑनर्स पॉलिटिकल साइंस. ही वाज द यूनिवर्सिटी टॉपर एंड वाज अवार्डेड विमला सिंधी गोल्ड मेडल बाय द यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ दिल्ली. आकाश जैन, बी ऑनर्स हिस्ट्री. एल्बिन एलोशी, बीएससी ऑनर्स बायोकेमिस्ट्री. And Avinash, BSc Honours Chemistry. Moving forward, these are the special instituted prizes by the college. Lala Lajpat Rai Gold Medal to the best NSS worker for 3 years, Monal Joshi. Nirmal Gyan Prakash Gold Medal, all-rounder in biochemistry, Ashish Gupta. Mrs. Gauri Bhan Gold Medal, first position in chemistry honors first year, Deba Jyoti. Moitrey Roy, late Seema Saxena Kulshrestha Memorial Scholarship, Dr. Ruchi Sharma Memorial Prize, first position in BCom honors, aggregate of first, second and third years. Sneha Kumari, Srimati Manorama Joshi Scholarship, first position in Sanskrit honors first year. Vasu Shankar, Shri Trilochan Dutt Joshi Scholarship, first position in Sanskrit Honours, second year. Shri Anjan Datta Memorial Prize and first position in Sanskrit Honours, third year, shared by 3 students, Moshmi Dhani, Ayush Nandan and Apurva Gupta. Shri Avtar Krishandhar Scholarship, first position in BSc Life Science, aggregate of first, second and third years, Himanshu Sharma. Professor R.K. Mathur Memorial Prize and first position in Zoology Honours, aggregate of first, second and third years, Mansi Garg. Like a circle, the pursuit of excellence has no end. We salute the unwavering commitment of our students, their outstanding personal performance. Moving ahead is the PG final, University Examination 2019, first position, Arnav Chaudhary, MA English final, Kamini Kumari, MA Hindi final, Ganeshwar S, MA Political Science, and Nitesh Kumar, MA Sanskrit. MCOM final, Mansi. Then academic prizes, University Examination 2019, PG previous year, Vanya Bardeja, MA English, Ravikant Mishra, MA Hindi, Rohit Kumar Dwivedi and Aman Riyal, MA Sanskrit, Shaheen, MA Political Science, Megha Shishodia, MCOM, and Ashish, MSc Maths previous. Academic prizes, University Examination 2019, aggregate of first, second, and third year. First position, BA program, Meenakshi, BA honors, economics, Jhalak Jain, BA honors, English, Mansi Pandey, and BA honors, Hindi, Zenith. First position, BA honors, history, Akash Jain, BA honors, political science, Chiranjeev Anand, BA honors, Sanskrit, Ayush Nandan, and BSc honors, biochemistry, Elbin Eloshi. First position, aggregate of first, second, and third years, BSc honors, botany, Vaishali, BSc honors, chemistry, Avinash, BSc honors, maths, Kaushal, BSc honors, physics, Ritika Bhinda. Aggregate of first, second, and third years, academic prizes, first position, BSc Physical Science, Naman Pandey, BSc Industrial Chemistry, Bhavna Adhikari, and BSc Computer Science, Pratibha Vishwakarma. Now, University Examinations 2019, third year. First position, BA program, Meenakshi, BA Honours Economics, Vaishnavi, BA Honours English, Rusali Dalbot Shira, BA Honours Hindi, Rekha. Then first position in the third year, BA Honours History, Mayuri Singh, BA Honours Political Science, Chiranjeev Anand, BSc Honours Biochemistry, Rachna Behel, BSc Honours Botany, Juhi Mathur. In third year, first position in BSc Honours Mathematics shared by four students, Akash Sharma, Aman Kumar Kedia, Kaushal, and Komal Goyal. In BSc Honours Chemistry, first position, Ashutosh Mishra, BSc Honours Physics, Ritika Bhinda, BSc Honours Zoology, Jatin, and BSc Physical Science, Bhumika. First position in the third year, BSc Computer Science, Manish Tiwari, BSc Industrial Chemistry, Soumya Upadhyay, BSc Life Science, Himanshu Sharma, and Tina Mittal. Moving over to the second year. First position, BA program, Sayyed Gajanfar Abbas, BA Honours Economics, Anshuman Agarwal, BA Honours English, Sayandeep Manik, and BA Honours Hindi, Suman Gupta. BCom Honours, first position, shared by Preeti Chawla and Maurya Hanspal, BA Honours History, Abhishek Mishra, BA Honours Political Science, Shikhar Shukla. First position, BSc Botany, shared by Mukesh Kanpal and Vidisha Saxena, BSc Honours Biochemistry, Ashish Gupta, and BSc Honours Chemistry, Sarabjit Chakrabarti. First position in the second year, BSc Honours Maths, Priyanshu Gupta, BSc Honours Physics, Kashish Kumar, BSc Honours Zoology, Komal, and BSc Physical Science, Shivani Sharma. First position, second year, BSc Life Science, Ashita Shrivastav, BSc Computer Science, Karthik Soni, BSc Industrial Chemistry, Nitin Rathi. As we move forward, University Examination 2019, first year. First position, BA program, Karthik. B honors, Economics, Deeksha Sharma. B honors, English, Lakshya Tokas. And B honors, Hindi, Lakshmi Kumari. First position, first year, B honors, History, Harshit Singh. BA honors, Political Science, Himendra Pratap Singh. BSc honors, Biochemistry, Muskan Goyal. And BSc honors, Botany, Priyanka Mishra. First position, BSc honors, Maths, shared by Shubhi Gupta and Manushi. Then BSc honors, Zoology. First position, first year, Kamila Biswas. BSc Physical Science, Lagan Arya. First position, first year, BSc Computer Science, Ankit. BSc Industrial Chemistry, Anushka Sharma. And BSc Life Science, shared by Ashlesha Agarwal and Ananya Divedi. First position, first year, BCom Honors, shared by Muskan Tomar and Pooja Rawat. BSc Honors Physics, first position, first year is Ritul Priya. This is the sample e-certificate being given to the prize winners. And just to remind the prize winners that they have to send their bank details to the office as required for the transfer of their prize money. Warmest congratulations to all the prize winners for their academic achievements. जो कभी अपने समय को यूं बिताते हैं नहीं, काम करने की जगह बातें बनाते हैं नहीं, आजकल करते हुए जो दिन गंवाते हैं नहीं, यत्न करने से कभी जो जी चुराते हैं नहीं. पुरस्कार प्राप्त करने वाले ऐसे हमारे सभी विद्यार्थियों को बधाई एवं शुभकामनाएं. And now we move on from academics to community service. NSS provides opportunity to the youth to take part in various government-led community service activities and programs. In our college, NSS is organizing a number of awareness drives like blood donation, Swachhata Pakhwada, road safety, women hygiene, EVM and electorate awareness program. Program officer of NSS for the year 2019 was Mr. Sanjay Kumar, assistant professor, Department of Chemistry. And this year, program officer is Dr. Ruby Mishra, also from the Department of Chemistry. Student office bearers are President Monal Joshi, Vice President Ashish Kumar, Secretary Abhay Pratap Singh, and Treasurer Rithik Kumar. Many more students are involved. Lokesh Lodhi and Bhavna as design head, Deeksha Tirani and Devesh Kashyap as media head, Ritika Arora and Asha Lakra as child development cell head, Tanu as women development cell head, Kriti Virmani, Aishana Rawat as photography head, Yuganshu Watts as management head, and Mayank Barua as core member. There is a strong team of volunteers, as you can see, who contribute in the successful completion of all the programs run under NSS. Congratulations to all. And now over to Dr. Anjum for sports.
Thank you, Dr. Namita. Swami Vivekananda said, if you want to know the character of a person, watch him while playing. This is Dr. Anjum Pajjal, along with Dr. Rajendra Lal, would like to present an annual report for the Department of Physical Education and Sports Sciences. Leaders are not those who use their powers, but are those who empower their own team. Under the leadership of our Honorable Principal, Dr. Rajiv Agarwal, Deshbandhu College has won more than 200 glorious medals in the year 2019-20. We have also won Delhi State Archery Championship. for the fourth time. We have also won inter-college weightlifting championship for men as well as for women. The department has also organized national workshop on applied psychology and sports psychology, in which professors across the nation participated. The department also organized regularly inter-department competitions for students, for teaching faculty, and for non-teaching staff. Deshbandhu Team Aerobics. They have led the contingent of 700 students of Delhi University on the launch of Fit India Movement by Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi ji on 29th August 2019. They have demonstrated an opening ceremony and closing ceremony of International Combat Games Talcatora Stadium. Neeraj Kumar, Chitranjan, Gautam and Shivani have been appointed as an aerobic trainer and yoga trainer in National Crime Record Bureau, Mahipalpur, teaching an IAS officers and their 300 staff members fitness through aerobics for 6 months. Our archery team has won 385 medals in past 5 years. Winner of the Best College National Awards for Archery. The team has won Delhi University Inter-College Silver Medal with Arif, Sachin, Saurabh Beghal, and Shivam Singh. Saurabh Beghal and Anchal have represented Delhi University in All India Inter-University Championship. Mari Choriyan Koi Choron Se Kam Hai. Meenakshi, Brina Sharma, Riya Thakur, Neha Boswal, and Archana from archery team have won Delhi State 3 gold medal, Delhi State 1 gold medal won by Brina Sharma, Riya Thakur won Delhi State 1 gold medal, 1 silver, 1 bronze. Neha Bhushawat won Delhi State team silver. Archana, Dr. Bharat Ram, annual sports meet gold medal. Boxing. Kajal, our little Mary Kom, she has won Delhi State and Intercollege Silver Medal. I am proud to present Dia, she has won Delhi State Bronze. Riya Raghav, IABF Senior National Bronze. Ritik has won Intercollege Gold, where Akshit and Dipanshu has won Intercollege Bronze Medal. Murli has won IABF Senior National and Delhi Olympic Bronze. He is one of the refined boxer of country and out of the probable of future Olympic Games. Our chess team, they have represented in intercollege and the men team has won second rank in the Festival of Youth Sports by SSCC. Cricket team, our cricket team has participated in inter-college tournament and Gautam Budh University tournament along with various other tournaments. The football team of Deshbandhu College, here are the names of our football team members. They have won first position in NDIM Spardha and participated in inter-college. Vaibhav Kumar, karate. He has won Delhi State Gold, North Zone Gold and participated in nationals. Kickboxing, Utsav Kumar has won gold medal in Bihar State Championship. Pranjal Kumar, Dheeraj Kumar has won powerlifting gold medal in Delhi State Junior. Maurya Hanspal has won silver medal in swimming championship. Table tennis, Saurabh Suman bagged fourth rank in Bihar State Championship, where our little wrestler Radhika has won intercollege silver, Zilla Kesari 2020, Haryana Gold, and District Mahakumbh Gold. With shooting, now ladies and gentlemen, I would like to present our international gold medal winner, shooter, Mr. Milan Chaudhary. He has won silver in 50th Grand Prix Liberation Pilsen, Serbia, bronze in International Grand Prix Novi Sad, Czech Republic. He has also won the bronze medal in All India Inter-University, holding national fourth rank and UP State silver. Pragyotiya, Delhi State and North Zone participation with gold in DDA Shooting Championship and silver in Delhi District Championship. Ashish Rana, UP State Gold Medal, participated in National, and Mohammad Tahir participated in Delhi State and Intercollege. Our Taekwondo team, they have participated in Intercollege, and whereas Shikha has won UP State Gold, Gunjan Pandey won Uttarakhand Gold Medal. Sarita has won UP State Silver, and Nargis has won Delhi State Gold. Utsav Kumar has won Bihar State Gold Medal. Shubham Sonkar has won Bronze in Intercollege and Bronze in Delhi State. Arka Mandal has won West Bengal State Gold Medal and participated in South Asian Open Taekwondo Do ITF Championship. The volleyball team, they have participated and well coordinated by Vishal Giri and Rahul. They have won second position SDTB Khalsa NCC Open Tournament. The weightlifting, the historical sports of Deshbandhu College, Vikas, Rohit, Sanjay, Anurag, Kumar have won third position in their weight category in Delhi University Intercollege Tournament. Sahil Madan, Dheeraj Kumar and Kajal won second position in Intercollege. Kajal also won first position in Delhi State Championship. Sarvesh Kumar bagged first position in Delhi State Junior, where Munesh Kumar, Ravi Yadav and Shalini have represented Delhi University in All India Inter University. Ravi and Munesh also won Intercollege first position, Delhi State Youth Junior first position and Delhi State Youth Senior second position. Shalini has bagged first position in Intercollege, first position in Delhi State Youth Junior, first position in Delhi State Youth Senior. Our team yoga, led by Priyanka and Neeraj, they have participated in Delhi State and various tournaments. Priyanka and Shivani Saxena bagged fourth rank in Delhi State Rhythmic Yoga. Team has won Gautam Budh University with Sushma, Sapna and Sarika third rank. Suman, Sonali, Shivani Podar have bagged fourth rank in District Yoga Championship. Gautam Mishra was winner of National Yoga Gold Medal and Assam State Silver Medal. Ravi has won first rank in 6th Open Nationals, 8th rank in 2nd Grandmaster Yoga, 1st in Patanjali Yoga Championship, 1st rank in 1st National Yoga Championship, where Milan Rajawat, bronze in National Yoga Championship with silver in Delhi State Yoga Championships. These were the pearls of Deshbandhu College from sports fraternity. Now, let us take you all from sports ground to parade ground. I would like to invite Dr. Sushila to present the annual report of NCC. Thank you.
This is fantastic. This is so good to see. I mean, many congratulations to everyone. I mean, wonderful. Many congratulations.
Jai Hind to one and all present here. NCC unit of Deshbandhu College has all the three wings. ANO of RB wing, Captain Dr. Pramod Kumar, ANO of Air Force, Flying Officer Dr. Shantanu, ANO Navy wing, Sub Lieutenant Dr. Pankaj Kumar, and myself, Dr. Sushila Singhal, ANO Army Girls Division. Cadets are gems of NCC. Their hard work always hides the college. Following are the achievers of NCC Deshbandhu College for the academic session 19-20. Commander Mari, working hand in hand, both led NCC to greater heights. Under their guidance, SSV seminar and NSS NCC Annual Fest Desh was conducted, in which around 500 cadets participated from all the colleges of Delhi University. Under their supervision, 8 cadets from Deshbandhu College NCC got selected into various national camps. Best Guard Team Commander of the Year Award goes to Sergeant Narendra Tomar and Sergeant Kuldeep Bisht. Cadet Shikha from BSc Honors Zoology also selected for RDC All India Guard as Drill and Guard Team Member. Cadet Salman and Abhishek Pangwal were selected in RDC Cultural Competition as Cultural Instructor and Mess Commander of the Year, respectively, and won bronze medal. JU Abhishek Mishra and Ankur Kumar both selected in All India Thal Sainik Camp and honored there by Best Cadet. Abhishek also selected as Battle Drill Instructor and Ankur as Excellence in Leadership, respectively. Corporal Subhanshu Saman also selected in AITSC as Map Reading Instructor. On the basis of the performance throughout the year, Best Cadet Award is given annually, which goes to JUO Rahul Kumar from BA Honors Hindi and to CHM Aarti Yadav from BA Honors Hindi. Moving forward, we had 7 JUOs and 1 CHM in session 19-20 with different awards. Award of Guard Instructor of the Year goes to JUO Khushbu Kuzur. Award for Drill Instructor of the Year goes to JUO Baby. Award for Creative Subhead goes to JUO Diksha Nigam. Award of Best Cultural Instructor goes to JUO Chandan Kumar. Award for Documentation and Technical Head goes to JUO Juneli Dilwaria. She has promoted to rank panel senior under officer this year. Award for Administrative Head goes to JUO Meenakshi Yadav. Award for Best Drill and Guard Instructor goes to JUO Pradeep Kumar. CHM Sudhir has been awarded as Active Senior of the Year and also has been selected in National War Memorial Camp. Awards for rank panels are as follows. Best Administrative Work Award goes to Sergeant Kalyan Chauhan. Award for Innovator of the Year goes to Sergeant Akash Kumar Yadav. Award for Best in Guard goes to Sergeant Kavita Vimal. Award for Drill Instructor of the Year goes to Sergeant Sneha Brahma. Award for Best Pilot of the Year goes to Corporal Preeti Kumari. Award for Best in Drill goes to CPL Sheetal Gupta. Award for Cultural Head of the Year goes to CPL Shivantika Gupta. Award for Obstacle Training Instructor of the Year goes to LCPL Abhishek Kumar. Award for Most Disciplined Cadet of the Year goes to LCPL Manish Arya. Award for Master of Ceremony goes to LCPL Kavya Krishna Kumar. Award for Most Active Cadet of the Year goes to LCPL Sarika. And Award for Creativity Head goes to LCPL Sakshi. Award for Most Active Cadet of the Year 19-20 goes to cadets. Cadet Rituraj Singh Tolia, Cadet Sahin, Cadet Dipti Rawat, Cadet Sumit Sharma, Cadet Vishal, Cadet Prasanjit Kar, Cadet Harshvardhan Kushwaha, Cadet Mukul Solanki, and Cadet Ravindra Sijwali. Award for Cultural Subhead goes to Cadet Chinky Chaudhary. Award for Representation in CM Rally 2019 goes to Cadet Deepa Bisht. Award for Guard and Drill Team Member goes to Cadet Dipesh, Cadet Akriti, Cadet Ashutosh Sahani, Cadet Meena Rawat, Cadet Adarsh Pandey, Cadet Shivendra Kumar, Cadet Nazrana, Cadet Shivani Kanozia, and to Cadet Gaurav Joshi. Award for Best Guard Team Commander of the Year goes to Cadet Azroon Nisha. Many congratulations to all the cadets of NCC Deshbandhu College. Congratulations once again. Now I request Dr. Surbhi to continue with most vibrant society, cultural society of Dev Kumbhakarni. Over to you, Surbhi.
Thank you so much, Dr. Sushila. I will take over for the cultural committee. We'll just wait for the slide change. It's being headed by Dr. Achala Bharti. We have about 10 committees under this. There are different societies that work very actively throughout the year. Let me just wait for the slides to come so that I can showcase all the students who've been working so hard throughout the year. Kuch to maze lete hain classes bunk karne ke bhi isi bahane, par shayad college ka maza usi mein hai. So we're just showing you some of the glimpses of Sabrang. Is saal ka hamara annual festival, which is the time where you can see maximum merriment and colors in college. And all these photographs have been taken by our students itself under the able guidance of Dr. Saraswat Bhattacharya. And let's talk about the cultural societies as well. The first is Rivayat, which is the Indian Dance Society, being taken care of by Dr. Meenu, the president, Pooja Verma, Vice President Chetna Pandey. Amisha Sharma, Nisha, Sandhya are all members. Ankur Bharadwaj, Nagma Khatun, Alma Kunnath, and Manika Chauhan as members. The Western Dance Society, taken care of by Dr. Sudhir Garwal, President Aman Chauhan, Vice President Nangboshel Hongsha, Secretary Pradeep Kumar. The members, Anjali Chaurasia, Priyanka Bharti, Vanchika Chauhan, Deepankar Biswas. Commander Singh, Somendra Rajput, Prabhan Kumar Samal. Dialecticians is our English Debating Society, and this is being handled under the able guidance of Dr. Shirina Joshi. There have been a lot of laurels that all these committees win, but because of the paucity of time, we could not include everything. But we are very proud to showcase that our students represent us. Senior coordinators here were, well, we also won all this, and this is Mozin Tak, who's from BA program. Hemant Sangwan from BSc Physical Science with Chemistry. And the senior members, Sayyed Mohammad Annas and Mohit Jain, who were declared at various competitions as the best speakers. Members, Muskan Srivastav, Ishita Singh, and Prajwalita C. Chaudhary. Also, we had Hemansh Bharadwaj and Raghav Kalra. Suman Srivastav, Naina Kumari, Khezran Ali, Radhika Pandita. Antardrishti is our Hindi debating society. This is being headed by Dr. Vibhas Verma. They have also participated in all inter-college competitions as well, and won laurels, just like the English Debating Society. We have Divyanshu Raj as the president, Shiv Sagar Sahu as the secretary, Tushar Rana as the treasurer. Members, Mrityunjay, Kabir, Mohammad Shadan, Sparshi, and Dhiraj Kumar Sa. Vivekanand, Smriti, Keshav, Rishabh, Garima, Swayam, Salman were also members of Antardrishti. The Dramatic Society. This is being taken care of by Dr. Neelam Malhotra and Dr. Neelmani. The president, Tushar Mishra, PR Head Khushi Gulati, and PR Somyajit Day. Members of the society, Ronak Gupta, Navya Ahuja, Priyam Dubey, Hitesh Kumar, Kashish Khattar, Nimish Gangwar, Anshul Vivek. We also had members Khushi Khanna, Chanda, Payal Rishikesh Zoting, Anita Kaushik, Mr. Ghosh, and Nivish Kanojia. The Dramatic Society, Stage Players. Stage Players is being taken care of by Dr. Achala Bharti, President Deepan Singh, Vice President Vishesh Bajpayee. Members, Harsh Verma, Shonit Grover, Bhavesh Kaushik, and Mansi Mendiratta. Navneet, Shivangi Singh, Kshitik Shukla, and Sumbul Khan were also active members. San Shekhar, Ayush Singh, Jayashree Nandi, and Vinayak. Purvi Sinha, Ananya Dwivedi, Prakhar Saxena, Isha Sheetal. Anamika and Shailendra Yadav as well. Next is ODAS, our fashion society, and this is being taken care of by Dr. Sunita Malik under the presidentship of Kashish and Vinayak as the vice president. Members, Amit Dubey, Master Aman, Abhishek Seni, Sonal. Prostuti Gogoi, Tanya Malik, Shivani Sharma, Megha, Kirti, Sarvangi. Oculus, which is our filmmaking society, and Dr. Shailendra Singh Chauhan takes care of this society. President Shreya Singh, the PR head Ashish Srivastav, Vice President Rohit Baisla. Members, Samarth Khemwal, Naman Kumar, Saurabh Kumar, Smriti Nagpal. Smriti Gupta, Arijit Barua, Gargi Garg, Sagar Kumar, Alan Pong, Dung Dung. Palak Yadav, Muhammad Ali, and Arpit Goyal were also members of this society. Next, we have Quizzards, which is our quiz society, taken care of by Dr. Achala and Dr. Alok Kumar. Jatin Saxena was the president, Mohammad Shadan, the vice president, Animesh, also the vice president, and Sneha Upadhyay, the treasurer for this society. Members were Abhishek Chaudhary, Akhilesh Hampal, Sayam Sharma, Karan Sharma. Arka Mondal, Akshat Rana, Himanshu Kumar, Anjali. Rudresh Narayan Giri, Sushmita Kumari, Snehashish. The Music Society, which is called Timber. This is being taken care of by Dr. Neerja Bhatt. The president has been Vedik Gupta and the secretary, Bhumika Joshi. The core team members, treasurer is Prataksha Shar, head of instrumentals, Suraj Sharma, and the joint secretary, Aditya Singh Deep. Members, Debashree Nandi, Deepa Kumari, Sheetal. Riya Sahu, Anum Padmapani, and Rajdeep Sarkar were also members of this society. Debraj Singh, Arijit Roy, Nishant Namdev, Vadish Kardan. Art Meisters. This society is being headed by Dr. Lakshmi Narayan, and the president was Kriti Grover, Vice President Bhavya Chauhan. members of this committee were Adarsh, Manish, Nidhi, Cheshta, Minal, Prakriti. Nisha, Garvit, Apoorv, Mohammed Jubair, Muskan, Marzook. Utkarsha, Maryam, Barsha, Rachita, Rashmi, Aman. And also Neha, Him Sharma, and Sushmita Karan. With this, we come to the last photography society, last but not the least, President Mukul, Vice President Deekshit Rikhari, and PR Head Shikhar Mishra. The members, Kajal, Abhinav Bhatnagar, Shifa. We wish all of you were with us in person. We know the kind of work that goes into organizing, participating, taking care of everything as you go along and participate in all the activities for the college and win laurels for us. With this, I hand over the mic to Dr. Sangeeta Singh to talk about our students' union.
Hello, everyone. I'm Sangeeta, convener of Union Advisory Committee. I would like to extend my special thanks to all my committee members who has been most approachable to all the student members throughout the year. Student Union is an elected body of the students which work towards exclusive growth of the new and existing students. Their role is very important in creating balance between student and various academic and non-academic activities of the college. Let me now proudly introduce Student Union members of DBC. The first one is our president, Pragati Sanger, B Honors Political Science third year. Then we have Vice President Mehak Meena, BSc Honors Botany second year. Secretary was Akash Deep Dikshit, BSc Honors Maths. Joint Secretary is Gulshan Kasana, BA Honors Sanskrit first year. We have two counselors, central counselor. Number one is Vishal Kumar, BA Program second year. And the second counselor is Pankaj Nagar, BA Honors History, first year. All the union members work very hard to fulfill all the responsibilities given to them time by time. I congratulate all the members for completing their glorious term. Now I come to entrepreneurship cell. I'm waiting for the slide to change. Oh, entrepreneurship cell. I'm waiting for my slide to come. Yeah. Now I proudly introduce Entrepreneurship Society of Deshbandhu College, which is known as Fyontri. Fyontri is a young society for future entrepreneurs of the college. It encourages students in developing entrepreneurial skill and persuading self-dependency. The colleagues who helped me throughout the year in the smooth functioning of this cell are Dr. Jitendra, Dr. Sunita Malik, Dr. Walte, Dr. Meenu. The student members who actively made this cell a success are Anupam Goyal, was our president. Drishti Lakshita was our vice president. Ankit Sangwan, Akanshi Gupta, Tushar Rana, they were all very active members. Ross Robertson, Abhimanyu Jain, Akanksha Verma, Harpratik, Sabhya Chaudhary, Kota Adarsh Venkat, Parth Vashisht, Utkarsh Bhardwaj, Kunika Kumari, Bhavya Dhingra, Yug Satsena, Aditya Nautiyal, Ayush Nirwal, and Ayush Pandey. So they were all our members. The Entrepreneurship Cell organized many seminars and festivals to showcase its various activities and encouraged everyone to participate in full strength. I congratulate them all. Now over to Dr. Savita Singh to introduce Enactus Society. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Sangeeta Singh. Thank you so much. I, Dr. Savita Singh, would like to introduce Enactus Deshbandhu. Deshbandhu College would like to achieve the holistic development of the students. And with this aim, Deshbandhu chapter of Enactus was started in 2016 when a group of like-minded
We'll just wait for a moment. Okay, so this was a chapter established in 2016 with the efforts of students with the passion and enthusiasm to bring about social change through entrepreneurial action. We have successfully completed this project throughout the journey. And our faculty advisor, of course, is Dr. Savita Singh herself, and the president, Archit Sareen, vice president, Chehak Chandalia, Vaibhav Munjal as the marketing head, Drishti Lakshita as the external relations head, Kriti Johar as the project head, Devansh Sarthak, deputy project head, Medhavi Verma, the editorial head, Gaurav Yashwardhan, core member, and Daminio Nath, a core member. These were also members, Aniket, Anchal Sharma, Pratham Garg, Shubham Poddar, Vikash, Himang, Gaurav, Ekagra, Divyansh, and Sagorika. Abhay, Tushar, Yug Saxena, Bhavya, Ashish, Tanishk, Ritik, Arpit, Avnish, Rishabh Gupta, Sachit, Varun, Kritika, Raghav, Shubham Sharma, Rinki Mehta. Congratulations to all of you. And with this, I now hand over to Dr. Seema Gupta for the placement cell.
Ma Sharada. Aur aap sabko naman. Thank you, Dr. Surbhi Dhingra. It's my pleasure to introduce placement cell of Deshbandhu College, popularly known as CIFL, meaning chance or opportunity. Along with me, the teachers team comprised of Dr. Sangeeta Singh, Dr. Ruby Mishra, Dr. Anand Kumar. We were immensely helped by our principal sir, Dr. Rajiv Agarwal and Usha Arora, IQAC convener. All around the year, we have involved in the conduct of various workshops, internships, and placements in various corporates. It's a pleasure to announce that five of our students got offer letter from Amazon and Wipro before lockdown began. The student team leadership comprised of Aman Poira as president, Anchal Srivastava as vice president, Anishka Jain as head coordinator. It's an era of digital outreach, effectively handled by Hansika Bansal and Shreya Gupta, the corporate outreach by Manan Thakkar. We had two student coordinators, one from humanities, Prisnita Chaliha, and one from sciences, Suraj Jha. The team was strongly supported by various members, Harsh Chopra, Preeti Agarwal, and Rohit Singh. I congratulate the entire team and about the cooperation extended by all the members. Now I invite Dr. Ajay Pratap to introduce Yuva. Thank you.
Dhanyavaad Seema ji. Sabhi ko namaskar. Youth United for Vision Action Yuva is society ke छात्रों को आज सम्मानित करने का अवसर है. युवा इज ए बंच ऑफ लाइक माइंडेड वॉलंटियर्स यूनाइटेड विद ए मोटिव टू प्रोवाइड ए कॉमन प्लेटफॉर्म टू यूथ for exchanging ideas and polemic discussion. Yuva is a youth-based, youth-run pedestal upon which the effigy of academic, social, and cultural endeavors are carried out. Yuva, शैक्षणिक, सांस्कृतिक और सामाजिक क्षेत्र में उत्कृष्ट योगदान करने वाले छात्रों का एक स्वयंसेवी संगठन है। गत वर्ष कई उपलब्धियां युवा के खाते में हैं, जिनका वर्णन अभी समय सीमा के अनुसार संभव नहीं है। कुछ छात्रों के नाम मैं उल्लेखित कर रहा हूं, जिन्होंने गत वर्ष इस कार्य में, सामाजिक कार्य में और शैक्षणिक कार्य में उत्कृष्टता प्राप्त की। सर्वप्रथम अमन ओझा, जो युवा के एक्स मेंटर रह चुके हैं, बीए पॉल साइंस ऑनर्स के पास आउट स्टूडेंट हैं। देवेश मित्तल, वे भी पास आउट हैं, एक्स कोऑर्डिनेटर रह चुके हैं, बीए हिस्ट्री थर्ड ईयर के। स्पर्श ठाकुर, अभी वर्तमान में मेंटर हैं, बीए हिस्ट्री थर्ड ईयर ऑनर्स। सुधा झा, कोऑर्डिनेटर, बीए हिंदी थर्ड ईयर ऑनर्स। सूरज शर्मा, कोऑर्डिनेटर, बीएससी बॉटनी ऑनर्स सेकंड ईयर। सुहानी कामत, को कोऑर्डिनेटर, बीएससी बॉटनी ऑनर्स सेकंड ईयर। शुभेंदु शशांक, को कोऑर्डिनेटर, बीए संस्कृत ऑनर्स थर्ड ईयर। रमा द्विवेदी, कल्चरल हेड, बीएससी लाइफ साइंस थर्ड ईयर। अक्षत बंसल, कल्चरल हेड, बीए प्रोग्राम सेकंड ईयर। प्रतीक्षा, मीडिया हेड, बीए प्रोग्राम सेकंड ईयर। राहुल साहू, मीडिया हेड, बीएससी कंप्यूटर साइंस थर्ड ईयर। आशा लाकरा, मीडिया हेड, बीएससी बायोकेमिस्ट्री सेकंड ईयर। स्मृति गुप्ता, कंटेंट राइटर, बीए पॉल साइंस ऑनर्स सेकंड ईयर। आकांक्षा शेखावत, कोर मेंबर, बीए प्रोग्राम सेकंड ईयर। अजय विक्रम सिंह बिस्ट, कोर मेंबर एंड फिटनेस हेड, बीएससी मैथ ऑनर्स सेकंड ईयर। कुणाल कुमार, कोर मेंबर, बीए प्रोग्राम थर्ड ईयर। पंखुड़ी गुप्ता, कोर मेंबर, बीएससी बायोकेमिस्ट्री सेकंड ईयर। प्रवीण कुमार, कोर मेंबर, बीएससी फिजिक्स ऑनर्स सेकंड ईयर। गुंजन सिंह, कोर मेंबर, बीए प्रोग्राम सेकंड ईयर। तो ये कुछ नाम थे जिन्होंने बढ़ चढ़कर सामाजिक और शैक्षणिक कार्यक्रमों में भूमिका निभाई। अब मैं आगे सुरभि जी को आमंत्रित करता हूँ।
थैंक यू डॉक्टर अजय प्रताप। आई हैव फॉरगॉटन टू टेक सम नेम्स एंड डॉक्टर मनोज कुमार, डॉक्टर संगीता एंड डॉक्टर नीलम बोरवंकर वर ऑल्सो मेंबर्स ऑफ द कल्चरल कमेटी। We do apologize for some technical errors and somewhere there are some names which go missing, which are definitely not on purpose. Let's move on to the Women's Development Cell. This is being very ably handled by Dr. Rama Singh. The members of this committee are Dr. Harindri, Dr. Ruby, Dr. Seema, Dr. Manju, Dr. Vandana, Dr. Aparna, Dr. Varsha Singh and Dr. Vaishali Thakur. This committee has been working towards, as the name suggests, gender equality, and making an effort to sensitize students throughout the year. The members of this are, as the office bearers, the overall coordinator, Bhavya Raj, President R. Pavitra Nanda, Vice President Neeraj Upadhyay, Secretary Suraj Yadav, and Joint Secretary Ananya Dwivedi. The members of this committee have been Rakhi Sharma, Ishika, Akansha, Shubhendu, Dipali, Alia Khan, Sapna. Aditi Rohila, Rama Dwivedi, Bhavna, Harshita Verma, Pankaj, Ashba Ali, Amisha Sharma. Shivani, Purvi Sinha, Hitesh Sharma, Akash Kumar Sahani, Shalu Mehta, Ariba and Rini Yadav. Congratulations to each one of you for all the effort you've put in throughout the year. This also brings me to a next very important committee, which is the Internal Complaints Committee. The Internal Complaints Committee is a quasi-judicial body which has to be set up by every employer where there are 10 or more employees. This has been set up for our college and being handled by Dr. Chandrika Joshi as the chairperson. We had Dr. UP Tyagi, myself, Dr. Dhingra, Chandrasekhar Azadji, Indumati ji, and Jagmohan Kaushik from the administrative department. Our work is to ensure that we work towards the prevention of sexual harassment and not just the actual complaint handling. So there are a lot of activities that have been carried in during the year to ensure that we know that our students understand the fact that our college is a harassment-free zone. The students who've been helping us throughout the year, these are the students who participated. As the ICC representative was Ashutosh Kumar Dubey from BA Pol Science, Sonakshi Arora from BCom Honours, and Muskan Vishkarma, also from BCom Honours. The student volunteers were Divyansh Kumar, Pratibha Chaurasia, Yamini Chauhan, Sagufta Khurshid, Neelam Gautam, and Preeti Tavar. Congratulations to all of you. I'm very proud that some of you went out to other colleges and universities to actually teach them about what the Sexual Harassment of Women at Workplace Act is all about. So congratulations to all of you. I now hand over to Dr. Saswat.
Yeah, good afternoon. Thank you, Surabhi. So with this, we come to the fag end of the annual day, which used to be a long celebration at college when there were hundreds of students, teachers, and non-teaching staff would eagerly wait for and participate with great enthusiasm and happiness. To begin with, I first congratulate each and every winner and the awards which the students have received. And for the first time, especially to those four students who have received the Distinguished Lala Deshbandhu Gupta Excellence Award for Academic Performances. Now, on the outset, it gives me great pleasure today because our distinguished guests included the Vice Chancellor of University of Delhi, Dr. P.C. Joshi. It included Dean of Colleges, Dr. Balram Pani. I also have the Director of South Campus on board, Dr. Suman Kundu, and our distinguished guest was Ramesh Guptaji. So we thank you all for taking out your precious time and grace the occasion and encourage us. And it gives me even more greater happiness to see that all of you today unequivocally declared Deshbandhu College as the best college in the entire South Campus. So we thank you for this opportunity and the praise given to us, which gives us more encouragement. And with the able leadership of our principal and the governing body chairman, Dr. Deepak Gaur, we are all determined to take our college to the greater heights. Now, I'll do a great crime today if I do not mention the names of my friends and colleagues at the Department of English who made this program possible today as a part of the annual day organizing committee. So let me first begin by thanking my close family members here who are instrumental behind this show today. To begin with, Dr. Chandrika Gulati, Dr. Surabhi Dhingra, Namita Gandhi, Meenu Kumari, Manika Bajaj, and Anjum Pandyal, Savita Singh, Bibhas Verma, Ajay Pratap Galot, Dr. Sangeeta, Bela Bhatia, all of whom they worked round the clock and they went several dry runs, impatiently making it perfect to the point. And I think we are, for the first time, going dot on time. However, we started a little late. And our apologies, Dr. P.C. Joshi, that we got a little late for your timing. So towards the end of it, I would like to pass on one comment that even during this lockdown period, when our lives at college was most disturbed, we made the most of the time and worked almost every day when the lockdown was lifted to facelift the college infrastructure. And for that, I would like to thank our principal, Dr. Rajiv Agarwalji, who took the leadership and from the front, he led us so that there is no problem at all as far as the infrastructure development or the internal functioning of teaching learning of the college is concerned. So I want to thank you all in the end, all my teaching, non-teaching members according, and the guests who have come today and taken out their time to grace the occasion. Now may I pass on to Dr. Deepak Gaur and invite him to make few concluding remarks about today's function. Thank you.
Thank you very much. I would, Dr. Shashwat, can I request all of you to put on your videos and we can kind of, you know, see each other. It would be nice. You know, many congratulations, Rajiv. I think this was an excellent program. Many congratulations to Dr. Chandrika Joshi Gulati ji. Bahut hi acha program kiya, madam, aapne. Main thoda confused ho raha tha ki Chandrika Gulati alag hain ya Chandrika Joshi ji alag hain. Thoda sa isme, you know, jaise sab log bol rahe the Rajiv se WhatsApp pe, I took a lot of clarification. Bahut acha program kiya, madam, aapne. Many, many congratulations to you and to Dr. Surbhi Dhingra. Wonderful program. I mean, let me just go through, you know, the names of everyone. I thought a very emotional day, I think, for all of us. We had all the three top people from the university hamare saath mein the, and Rajiv aur main iske bare mein kaafi discuss kar rahe the, and in fact body mein yahi feeling hai ki we should do more for the college, and I think we are already on that path, and I think I mean, you have a wonderful and very dynamic leader in Rajiv, and I think what I want to assure all of you is that you have my and the GB's complete support. Anything, and I think we would like to reach out to each faculty, each student. You know, आपको कोई भी थोड़ी सी problem होती है in any aspect, please बताइए हमको. We will, हम पता नहीं problem solve कर पाएंगे कि नहीं कर पाएंगे, but we will share the pain with you. You know, that is all I can say. We will share the pain with you, and we will try to, you know, make yourself, you know, as comfortable as possible. That I can definitely assure. There are certain things which are beyond my capacity just because I don't have financial powers in the university. But aaj, what PC Joshi said is a, I think, great initiative. Let's think about this. Let's develop that. Main briefly, because it was corona time, aap logon se mil nahi paya hu zyada, but I was, you can ask Rajiv, ki I've been trying to, you know, organize meetings with each department. I would love to meet the faculty individually on a personal note. And also, so what I was thinking, Rajiv, is that because of corona, we can't do this in person, but let's every Saturday, like 10 to 11, let's have a session like this one. You know, I think it's very important to connect. And many congratulations to all of you who actually, you know, were involved in this program. I think everybody got the sense to us. Thank you very much to the Gupta family for, you know, gracing this great occasion. Namita ji, for the academic brilliance. Anjum ji, Sushila ji, Surbhi, of course, I mentioned. Sangeeta ji, Dr. Savita, Dr. Ajay. I mean, thank you all. I mean, everybody who's playing a role in it. Sabka naam lena mushkil hota hai. There are obviously people. That's where I want to actually meet with you. And I think some of the initiatives jo aapne liye hain of the webinars were excellent. Ek baar to aapne, you know, hamare JNU ke vice chancellor ko bulaya, Dr. Ruby Mishra, chemistry se. Inse meri mulaqat hui thi beech mein ek baar. Aur main dekh raha hu ki wo bahut active hain. Aap sabhi log bahut active hain. Aur mera ye, matlab, time permitting, I would like to meet with all of you. And that's why I'm requesting Rajiv that we have some sessions, each department wise. We could do it science, non-science, however we want to do it. I leave that to, you know, Rajiv. And I would, Rajiv, also like to meet with these students also. Yeah, what I was, especially the awardees, inse zara baat karte hain. And many, many congratulations to everyone who's supporting the sports. That is fantastic. I mean, hum log, theek hai, academicians hain, and we like, you know, padhai likhai, but at the same time, sports and all these other cultural activities that you do, NSS, the societies, I was very touched and impressed with that. Wonderful. This is absolutely overall development of students, which is so essential. And I really want to meet all these, you know, national prize winners and, you know, archery and shooting and all these people. इनफैक्ट राजीव एक दिन सोच रहा हूँ सैटरडे को सुबह आता हूँ और थोड़ा सा एक बार आर्चरी खुद ट्राई भी करता हूँ जरा, यू नो, और कोई मौका मिलेगा नहीं कहीं पे जैसे आदमी को कोई मौका नहीं देने वाला, बट आई थिंक दिस इज वुड बी फैंटास्टिक. आई मीन आई एम वेरी इम्प्रेस्ड आर्चरी ग्राउंड को देख के एंड द स्टूडेंट्स. सो यू नो इट विल बी अ ग्रेट प्लेजर. And really, I think the big advantage is that when you have young, bright students around you, they bring a lot of energy. So I think if college mein aayega, ek ye bahut bada benefit hota. Unfortunately, ye year corona ka year mana jayega, and we really haven't been able to physically, you know, interact as much as possible. But I mean, aaj mujhe bahut maza aaya. I really enjoyed, you know, interacting and seeing the whole function that was done. I think online programs at times thode se aur systematic or disciplined ho jate hain, you know, because of the technology and everything, you know, and everybody's on time and we don't have problems ki chief guest aa rahe hain, wo traffic mein phase hue hain and all that stuff. So yeah, very best. So I think it was wonderful, and God bless all of you. I look forward to meeting, interacting with all of you, and you know, having a good time. And please feel free. I mean, one of the meetings I had suggested that please point out the 10 things that you would like to see changed in Deshbandhu College. Rajiv can't do it alone. I can't do it alone. Sure, you know, senior leadership can't do it alone. If it is a complete, you know, mother effort, group effort, team effort. So every one of us will have to shoulder that responsibility. Aap problem bhi laiye, aur please uska samadhan bhi laiye. Please bring the solution also. Ki aapke hisab se kya hona chahiye. That will make our life easier. We are not here in a place where we want to take. We are not judges here. We take a decision one way or the other. We are here to help. So I think that's the way we do this. And obviously, drivers aap hi ko hona hai, and aap hi ka college hai. And I think that is, and I'm very pleased with the passion and, you know, sincerity with everything is being done. And with that, I'll just end. And thank you so much for calling me and, you know, giving me this opportunity of interacting. And I look forward to more productive and positive interactions. God bless you all. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
थैंक यू डॉक्टर दीपक गौर. हमें पूरा पूरा यकीन है कि अगर आप आके हमारे कॉलेज में आर्चरी में निशाना लगाएंगे तो हम अपने लक्ष्य से नहीं छूएंगे. तो आपके इतने एनकरेजिंग वर्ड्स के लिए बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद. और आज का पूरा कार्यक्रम में जिस तरीके से आपने सहयोग दिया और विथ ए सेंस ऑफ ओनरशिप आपने इसको स्टीयर किया, उसके लिए हम बहुत बहुत पूरे देशबंधु परिवार की तरफ से आपको धन्यवाद देते हैं. प्रोग्राम का अब अंत होने आ रहा है. हम लोग सभी बेसब्री से इंतजार कर रहे हैं उन लोगों को, जिन लोगों को अवार्ड्स मिले हैं वो अपने घर में अब सेलिब्रेशंस शुरू करेंगे. पर उससे पहले आई वुड लाइक टू सेव माईसेल्फ फॉर कमिटिंग ए क्राइम इफ आई डू नॉट मेंशन द मैन बिहाइंड द एनुअल रिपोर्ट कमिटी, आवर वेरी ओन, वेरी फ्रेंडली एंड ऑल द टाइम डायनामिक, एंथुजियास्टिक, इंस्पायरिंग personality, Dr. Aditya Saxena, who also happens to be our IQAC coordinator. He worked for the entire college for past 6 and 7 months, particularly seeking the files for the promotion of teachers, looking around the different, each and every program, intellectual program, cultural program that the college has had the privilege to organize. He has been the man behind the entire show. So in the end, I would like to congratulate him today at the end of the annual day. And now may I request all of us to kindly stand up for our national anthem. Thank you. Thank you for joining us today.
And I just want to add finally that everything, you know, IT point of view, so everything worked out pretty fine. Fantastic. I mean, no problems at all.
Thank you, sir.
जन गण मन अधिनायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता. पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड उत्कल बंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्चल जलधि तरंगा. तव शुभ नामे जापे तव शुभ आशीष मागे गाहे नव जय गाथा. जन गण मंगल नायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता. जय हे जय हे जय हे जय ज रहे।
Thank you, everyone.
Thank you.
Have a great day. Thank you. Have a nice weekend.
Finish our program for today. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.